Okay. Okay, I guess the stream is going. Starting stream for the day. Alright, so let's go ahead and go to black. And now let's go ahead and go to layer 1. No, layer 2. Alright, so let's change this to just a color palette. Color palette. There we go. Actually, before we start work on this, let's go ahead and go back over to Phantomander. Phantomander. Did I save him as Phantomander? I don't know if I did. File open. T. That should pretty much bring it up, shouldn't it? Phantomander. There we go. Phantomander.clip. That's what we need. Alright, so now that we got black again, let's go ahead and let's finish up his back, because I pretty much stopped right after the stream yesterday. So he's picking up right back where we left off. What layer is this? Okay, this is the same layer. Cool. And go ahead and twist around so we can get over here. So this is the way we need to start drawing, except we need to make sure that we're using the same line thickness. Uh-oh. Was the line thickness we were using yesterday? It shouldn't be that thick. Do. Is it 8? Nope, that ain't it. Might have to change the and change sensitivity again. It's the best part of drawing. It's the whole I don't know what I'm doing thing. Damn you, pen settings. Here we go. I'm constantly having to change it because it works one way on Clip Studio and then it works differently when you go to do sprite art. That ain't it. Oh, it's probably because I'm using the brush. Duh. That's probably not normal. Oh, that's one. That's probably why. That still isn't right. That ain't right. That ain't right. Let's see what pen was I using? Yeah, turn pen. Alright, let's go pencil, dark pencil. Yeah, it still shouldn't be like that. See here, go to clip. Let's try this. So that's how it draws the thing, and then shouldn't draw like this with the other thing. God damn it. Let's save file. Let's go open. I hate it when it does this. This is so annoying. It shouldn't like reset every time I open the damn thing. You know? So let's try this. I don't think that's right, Mega Man. No, it's definitely not right. Yeah, because it's not registering. Pressure sensitivity. Alright, let's save view, let's go file. Save as drone. Alright, there we go. We save the art for the drone here real quick, and then uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's always good. That's always good, and it's always good, man. It's always good. Come on, damn you. Work. There we go. Apparently it was too high resolution for it. Let's go ahead and close it then. Discard. the hell? Okay, 10 settings. So let's try this again. Let's try this again. Okay. Okay. Double click descent. Let's see here, right click. No, let's have this be. Let's see, grab. Is there a grab button? And scroll. This should be a button that would let you do whatever. Oh well. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, let's go ahead and exit out of here. Cool. Clip Studio, Clip Studio. Actually, I can open it from here. File, recent, let's go over to Phantomander. There we go. That's correct. That's how things should be, Mega Man. Be nice if it just worked there like that. Yo, dog, how, what going on in his house? Oh, I just realized I wasn't in the general chat. Now I'm in the general chat. Oh, biggity boy. Hi, everybody. So I'm going to finish up work on Phantomander here today. I believe that is far too thin. Let's go over to 8. I don't know. That doesn't seem right. Let's see, 30 maybe? 30 seems about the right thickness, but... Or are we going like 20? I feel like we were maybe going like 20. Yeah, 20th looks about right, so let's go ahead and get rid of all of those. Okay. So, cool. So, yeah, we're just finishing up work here on Phantomander. Oh. God. Damn it. Technology. I'm gonna be grinding in Pokemon. Yeah, that's right, because we're doing the thing tomorrow. You better be. And Lazowski, if you would like to play Pokemon with us, after tomorrow's stream, we are heading to Hoenn PokeMMO. So if you want to start a new game in PokeMMO, we will meet you there, son. Let's see here. Oh, you guys want to see what I've got going for the evil team? I can pull that up real quick. Just take a little, take a second here. I don't know. What time works best for you, bud? Oh god, sneezing. Oh god, that sounded like death. Ugh. Okay, so this is drone LP. So this is gonna be the grunt for the evil team. It's a robot. And that'd be really cool. You've got like I could have done a lot with his legs, but I decided to thin him out, so that way he just looked more Pokemon-y. So yeah, there's that. Those are drone guy, but we're going to be working on him as soon as we're done with Phantomander here. Thank you. Appreciate the bless you, buddy. But man, doesn't that really just show you guys like how long it takes for something to get... Alright, just let me know before tomorrow, though. So I can set up the stream. I don't know how long today's stream's gonna be going. It'll probably only go until about 3 or so. So we'll be still hitting around the 5 to 6 hours of work mark, but... because Hannah's finally gonna be home. Maybe. I know I was complaining because she wasn't home, but I have gotten a lot of work done that has been kinda nice. Do you guys feel like this line is too thin compared to the other one? No, I mean it's about the same size, whatever. Whatever. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter because as soon as we're finished up with that, alright, cool. Is that everything? Yeah, I think that was everything. Oh no, eyes. Still gotta do eyes. No, that's not nearly as thick. Oh no. It's a little like 30. Yeah, 30 looks like it was the right thing. Alright, let's see here. So yeah, just gonna be a chill stream. Maybe if somebody joins the chat, I'll be talkative. But at the moment, I think I'm just gonna chill out and work on some art. Copy, edit, paste. There we go. That was weird. It like took it away for a second. Uh-oh. Whoops. Didn't mean to click on that, buddy. Alright, hold on. We should probably make this eye just a little bit smaller at least. There we go. Yes. And deselect. Cool. Alright, so nice. All the line work is done for Phantomander. Alright, let's see. What can we do with him? Let's go. What layer is this? These are all color layers. No, that's line layer. Line layer. Alright. Just go layer. New raster layer. I think that was it. And then go ahead and just make sure we're under copy 9, I think it was. Gotta be under 9. Layer 9. Okay, that's what it was. So I think everything in 9 is on the same layer, so let's go ahead and remove all these colors here. Let's just remove the shading from the other one so we can get those colors out of them. Now the trick is figuring out, okay, so that's shading. Here's that one. That one. Layer 5. Layer 9. No, that's not layer 9. That one's not layer 9. That one's not layer 9. The glow is layer 9. Uh oh. That's probably not good. Let's see. Layer 10. No. Oh, was it under that layer? Okay, there we go. Yeah, so it was under the layer. That's weird. But anywho, let's go ahead and suck up this color. Let's see here. So that means the spots should be that. No. Going to get that donator status. I was going to say, yeah, that's definitely helpful. And supposedly you have a significantly better... You have like a 10% chance of like finding Chinese or something like that. Which, I guess if you're into that, it's worth it. But I don't know. It's just me. I don't think Chinese are all that cool. I might just be weird like that, so that could be also be the problem. Actually, let's go ahead and do the gray spots, or the brown spots right there. Go ahead and, there we go. There we go. There we go. Alright, so let's just have this whole spot be this color of brown. Now we'll go the dark brown. Oh hey, how you doing, Red? Nice to see you. Welcome to stream. We are finishing up work on Phantomander here, and we will soon be starting our newest Pokemon. Or not our newest Pokemon, but we'll soon be starting the evil team. Oh, we had to get the colors out from there. So let's go ahead and make that brown. Let's see here. Boop. Boop. No. No. No, because that was the rib cage looking thing was a totally different color, wasn't it? We'll go ahead and just fill in the tail here. Get the tails filled in. We need this again, though. And get this red. Fill in the eyes. We'll go ahead and get the mouth right here. We'll go ahead and get the little tiny skulls. Let's see here. Got like a blackish color for the underneath part of his eyes. It'll be the same here on the skulls. So that'll be like a ghostly thing. And then, let's see, go ahead and get this nice color and we'll, oh, that's the same color. Uh-oh. I guess we will be doing the bone color for that then, huh? Hold on. Didn't see that coming. Okay, cool. So now we can all go ahead and make all the other layers visible. Since we're done doing that. Boop, 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 boop. We'll just make new layers as necessary. Or as needed. Let's see here, let's go and go there. And then we're at what, layer 10? Phantomander. Alright, so layer, new raster layer. We gotta go under here because we're gonna try to clean up all this mess. Alright, let's see. Where are we? Oh, did I lose my pen? Nope, there we are. Alright, let's go like 40. There we go. Yeah, it's just like a nice way to like fill up all the missing spots in here. Just because we don't want it to look too trashy. You know what I mean? Or as little as possible, I guess. I don't know. Don't listen to me. I don't know what I'm talking about. I never know what I'm talking about. Okay, let's see here. We'll just fill that one in with that. Go over here, and then we'll fill in the... There we go. Alright, we're gonna need more of the red, though. Because there's a little spot right here we missed. Cool. And get some of this. We're gonna need to like drop down to like a 10 just to fill that out. We don't want part of his lip to be empty, that'd be weird. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's see here. Go ahead and get some of this cheek. Yeah, but no, he's definitely got the Relicanth vibe. Like Steelix and Relicanth had a baby. Yeah, it wasn't my intention, but. Definitely, I definitely see that. I'm not gonna deny it. I'm showing all these line spots. Nice little cleanup job. Cool. Yeah, and the good thing is with this color especially is that most of this brown is pretty much meshes pretty well. Nice earthy brown. Yeah, I'm excited to finish this guy just so I can get working on the evil team. And the theme of the evil team's gonna become pretty apparent here in a little bit. But I don't know, I might work on some sprite art today. It just depends on how I'm feeling. I did a lot of sprite work yesterday and that was very difficult. Alright, let's go ahead and grab some of this dark brown. But as you can see, there's some spots that need a little bit of fill in here. Ooh, I should make the eyes like glow on occasion in the in on the sprite, like so like during the movement animation it will just like occasionally like do a blinky thing. Alright, let's see there. There we go. Nice filled out. Should be. And I'll go ahead and go to this. Don't want no empty spot. Fill that out. Just makes it look cleaner, you know? Like, I could just leave it like that like I normally do, but it definitely doesn't look as nice. Click in this little spot here. Okay, there we go. Okay, so it looks like this red needs some help. Right, there we go. My sync plan. Going to go here now. Again, as always, the music description is down, or the music that is playing right now is down in the description below, and it is also the title of the music is consistently on screen. Oh, lower layer magma. Didn't see that coming. Let's go ahead and grab this. Cause I think there's some white spots. Yeah, there was. It might be kind of hard to see what I'm doing because everything looks like the same color, especially on the stream. Alright, let's see here. Let's go ahead and... It's too early for this shit. Alright. Go ahead and get his little leggy legs. Hello, welcome to Minecraft. Oh no. It's weird, it's like Minecraft YouTubers have become like Satan. Or at least they've become super annoying. Cause it's nothing but Minecraft nowadays, and that's the only channels that are still getting the ad revenue. I just straight up turned off monetization because I was like, man, whatever. I'm gonna start monetizing it later when we're successful, but for now I'm just gonna keep dicking around, you know? And that also allows me to listen to whatever music I want without getting a bunch of emails about a copyright strike and not being able to upload it and whatever. Because I wasn't getting any money from it anyways, you know? See here, that should be nice and clean. Nice and clean. See, did I already? Yeah, I did. I did do this call there. Alright, see, is there any other blatant errors? Looks like there is around here, so let's go ahead and get that. There we go. It looks nice, Mega Man. It looks nice. See, it looks like we got some more around here. There we go. Alright. We're almost ready to move on to the bones. Or at least, what is supposed to be the bones? I don't know if they look like bones to you. They look like bones to me. There we go. Yay, everything's all nice and filled out and not looking like garbage. It's always a good thing. Man, I've been doing a lot of art lately. I should probably get back to that coding thing. Uh-oh. The coding thing that the kids are talking about these days. All the kids, they're into coding. That's their new thing. That's their new shiznit, if you will. Let's see here. The Ghost Ground? Yes, he is. This boy's Ghost Ground, but his first evolution's Ghost Water. So essentially he evolves to get legs, so the ground typing kind of changes to show that, and also his color palette screams, I'm the ground type, or ground or rock, one of the two. Yeah, but he definitely is a relative to, Relicanth. Exactly how closely related, I'm not sure, but close. Alright, layer, new roster layer. Let's go ahead and do the bone shade. See. There we go. Alright, so since this is... Let's go ahead and do like a 50. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so let's go ahead and... There we go. Alright, let's see here. Let me get everything around there. So yeah, this whole part of the skull's gotta be shaded. Now, there was a recommendation to do like a ghostly aura coming out of the back of their neck. But I don't know how I'm gonna sprite work that yet. I can't remember who it was that suggested that to me, whether it was one of the guys or somebody in the chat. Ow! God damn. Alright, there we go. Let's see here. There we go. Go ahead and go transparent, and then we'll go ahead and clean this up. Oh, god damn it, it's the control thing again. Control. There we go. Alright, back to what we were doing. Sorry about that. I don't know why it does that. I still can't figure it out. It just does it at random sometimes and it's super annoying. Yeah, but Sega was pretty chill. I'm just waiting for Hannah to get home. We'll spend all my time streaming. Oh shoot. Oh shoot, dang. Shoot poop. Alright, there we go. You do something similar to Gastly. Yeah, but even, but Gastly's an orb. He doesn't have the rest of his body that has to be in a different occupancy. You know what I mean?
Get in the bag, Nebby.
Get in the goddamn bag, Nebby. I don't think Nebby like getting in the bag, I'm gonna be real with you. Actually, I don't know why I erased all that, because I'm pretty sure that has to be shaded in the same way. Alright, let's see. Hold on. There we go. We'll go ahead and... Alright, let's go ahead and go back over to the clear one. There we go. Up the outsides. But yeah, I think the Gastly thing is what he meant to do there. Oh, god damn it. I beat it.
I can't eat it. Just erase what I want to be erased. You won't have any problems. Come on, big man. Why are you doing me like this?
There we go. So subtle. All the erasing is so subtle. Alright, let's see. So now we got it curving around that way. I don't think we're doing any light shading. I think we're just doing dark shading. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. If you just do dark shading to what's supposed to be a ghost, it kind of like adds to it, you know? There we go, master layer. Wait, is this? Uh-oh. Did I... Uh-oh. What layer is it on? Oh. Never mind, I'm done. Okay, 13, let's go on to wherever we were. Oh, there we go. Look, why can't I find my... Why can't I find it? There we go. So that gives it kind of the... Yeah. It gives it the appearance of being round, even though, or like a 3D object, even though it's definitely not. It is far from, one could say. Alright, let's see here. Actually, we could probably... Whoops. Let's see here. Yeah, we can go ahead and do this. Doing what we need for the other one. Also, hey, how you doing, guy? You were here yesterday, weren't you? Or not yesterday. I don't know, maybe it was yesterday. I don't know, I've been doing a lot of streams. It's all blending together. Can't tell the difference anymore. Alright, there we go. Right, now it's got a nice straight curve. Alright, back to the gray. Working on finishing up this Pokemon, and we're starting on the other guy, whatever it was. You know, I've never actually been in a YouTube chat, like for a live stream or anything like that. It's just not something I've ever done. don't know why it was, but I just haven't. Not that there's anything wrong with doing it. I just, I don't know. I never leave comments either, though. So, I guess I'm just there. I just kind of watch content. Oh, shit. Oh, shiitakes. Oh, fuck. There we go. Doop. Doobity scoop boop boop. Skibbity boop boop. There we go. Ba da bum. Ba da dum. Ba da dum. Shit. Dang it. Now I gotta waste it. Again. There we go. Alright. Now more gray. Shoot. Let's go to something smaller, like a 10. I just want that not to be blank. Alright, so now to 30. And curve him this way. Oh shoot. And curve. There we go. That's probably how we should do it. If you're asking yourself, why the hell is the curve of the light changing? Well, it's because the tail's curving up. So as you curve up, you need less light. Now, shading's kind of weird when you think about it. Because, like, you can't think in terms of, like, okay, this is light. Or, no, actually. Never mind, don't listen to me. No, the one that is hard is shading on a black surface. Well, it's super weird. It's gotta be like, oh man. There we go. Because you have to do it, like, you have to think in terms of, like, light shading rather than dark shading, and it's really weird. So, like, what we're doing right now is considered dark shading. But that could be wrong, because I'm not an artist. And I don't know how, I'm not a good artist. And I don't know my terms. So there's probably something more
exquisite to say. In reference to mocking shade. But I don't know what that is.
Alright. Come here, eraser. Just kidding, transparent. I want transparent. There we go.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
We started yesterday listening to Daughtry, and we finished that night. Listening to Backstreet Boys. Today we're just doing SoundCloud again, so with that. There we go. Oh, that's not very curved. There we go. Alright, now let's go to transparent because I don't think it's supposed to look like that. Uh-oh. Too much.
I'm gonna have to go over there and get in there. It'd be nice if you could just be scaled back and be able to do everything, but it doesn't always work out that way. It just is too tight.
It's too tight, what she said.
Welcome back to middle school. There we go. That should be good. Alright, now let's go to like a 7. Because I gotta just get that little corner there. There we go. There's all the bone shading, I think. Should be all the bone shading. Yeah, okay, that is bone shading. Alright, so I guess we can go ahead and do the shading for this guy. Or for this part of his body now. Oh, well actually I already have it saved. Cool. Oh, no, that isn't all the bone shading. We got shading for his little tum-tums. If you will. And yes, I did call it a tum-tum, so fucking deal with it. There we go. All the nice little stomach bone shading. Or, well, it's not really stomach bone shading, it's just more like, I don't know, man. I don't know what to call it.
Because it's just patterns on his stomach. It's not actually rib bones. I wanted to make that fairly apparent.
There we go. That's all cleaned up. There we go. There's all the stomach shading one could possibly want. Alright, now let's go ahead and get this last one. Never mind. Just kidding. Rip. Oh, rip, dude. Oh, jeez, Rick. Oh, shit. Rest in peace, Morty. You're dead as shit. Really unfortunate. That is the circumstance. That was my shitty Rick impression. Did you like it? It's awful. Oh, jeez, Morty. You're dead, Morty. You're dead. You've left this plane of existence, Morty.
Yep, it's one of those days. It is, one of those days. Hello, my fellow compatriots. How would you like to get that out? Oh, that's a bad word, Megaman. Remember your audience. You'll be in big trouble. Hello.
There we go.
Probably go back over to the orange.
Oh fuck Morty, he caught me. Devin caught me, Morty. Don't tell me to watch my mouth, Morty. You know what I think of that? I think it's bullshit.
I'll probably curve around like that. Yeah, that's what it's gonna look like. I probably didn't need to do that. There we go.
It looks nice.
Yeah, you're right. We gotta be advertiser friendly.
Oh shit, Morty. That's bad. You did it bad, Morty.
It doesn't even sound like Rick anymore. It's just sounds of Rick. Sounds like Rick's riches.
Hi, I'm Rich. Rick's fourth cousin removed.
Oh fuck.
God damn.
There we go. I gotta forget. There's all the kids watching streams now. It's like, uh-oh. I don't know, but at the same time, who gives a shit? I'm pretty sure there's plenty of 9-year-olds who watch the Game Grumps, and they're fine. Or at least I think they're fine. I don't know, I used to watch, like, Family Guy when I was that age, so... I'm no worse than Family Guy, so... That is a prudent statement right there. It's a real statement, buddy. Good guy, Wooper. No worse than Family Guy. And that's a statement I'll use in court. Let's see here. There we go, and then we'll... Down to the transparent so we can clean up this mess. Shading's probably the... I don't know, it depends on what it is, because sometimes it's a long process. It depends on how, like, big the color palette is. Like, I think we're only using, like, 5 or 6 colors, so it's not really that big a deal here. But on some of them, like, I don't know, like a transformer, per se, it would take forever, because there's so many, like, little bits that need shading. Let's go ahead and clear all this out for me. In the mid regions, or the webbing. Webbed feet are always fun to draw for me. I always have always found them fun. There we go. Oh, Devin, just so you know, Fanfic Friday, if you're still here anyways, Fanfic Friday happens before we start PokeMMO. So we'll just wait on everybody to get there. I'll probably message everybody later. I'll put a message in the Discord chat for everybody to ask what time we'll be available for tomorrow. Alright, so we got the shading there. I kind of want to go ahead and go over to the other brown, or this brown, because I don't think I didn't use that anywhere on the other one. Let's go like that. That should be dark enough. I don't want to get in here. Yeah, because this cleans up a lot better and like isn't as rigid as the other one. It's just nice. Although I think Moon is currently out of commission, because I think her whole thing is like her whole computer is just super dead. Unfortunately, it took too long to get her a new computer. So, and yes, I'm getting her a new computer. It's a thing that friends do. I don't know. She needs help, so I'm helping her. Because, I don't know. What it sounds like, or as far as her situation's concerned, it would take a very long time to get enough money for a new laptop, or for somebody to get her a new laptop. So we'll see here. We'll see. Yeah, so pretty much this whole thing is gonna just be that brown, but we gotta just go through now and... Yeah. Whoops, missed some spots there. Anyways. Erase. There we go. Gotta make sure it stays below the tail line, or like the indent of the tail line. Okay. There we go. I don't know, should we do the sprite work for Phantomander? I don't know if I want to do the sprite work for Phantomander. It's a lot of work, you know. I know I'm going to have to do it eventually, but I want to kind of hold off on it. Just because, I don't know, yesterday I did sprite art, and I just kind of want to draw. You know what I mean, Morty? Do you get what I'm saying? There we go. Okay, cool. Nice and early in the morning, I'm already doing this shit. Da 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 da. That. It's so weird to me that they're like, I don't know. It's so weird to me that like in the chat we only ever have like 8 or so people, but like it always tells me afterwards that like a billion people showed. No, like 200 so people showed up. And I'm like, what the hell? Raster layer. Okay, go ahead and start a new raster layer, and we'll just go ahead and fill in pretty much this whole thing. Actually, uh-oh, I don't want that. Let's just go ahead and we'll just paint it in, whatever. It's not that big a deal. There we go. It's all nice and filled in. There we go. And just erase all this access here. One of those kind of days, you know? It's gotta make the illusion of there being shadow. I don't know. I'm not particularly a fan of doing light highlights. Usually it's always dark for me. It's because I'm edgy. No. Edgy as fuck. Alright. Let's go ahead and get that. A nice little clean buttsy whatsy, as well be called. Oh, hello. How are you? How you doing, buddy? Working on, anybody? Yeah, it's just me. I mean, as far as the chat goes, I don't know what to tell you. I mean, unless you just come here for the chat, and that'd be another question. It is kind of early, though, so, I don't know, you might want to wait and come back later when there's actually people. Nobody's here. Unless you just want to watch the drawings, and... Oh, man. That's it. We're going to be working on the evil team today. Stretch it. Oh god, my everything just snapped. That's cold in my back. That's what happens when you get old. All your pieces and parts fall apart. It's not fun. It's not fun at all, Mega Man. Alright, where were we? Let's see, got that done. I guess we're doing shading now for... Cause, I don't know, there shouldn't be any shading on the main thigh. I don't know that there should be any shading up here either. I think it's too bright, because this is all, like, one connected thing, right? I guess I can do some shading for... Oh, yeah, I guess I have to go back and do the shading for this brown. So we'll go ahead and do that. Go, like, I wouldn't necessarily say the chat's dead, I would just... Oh, thanks, guy. I mean, if you think it's cool... I appreciate that. I don't know. There isn't too much game actually built yet. Just a lot of like beginning. We're like so early in the development stage. It's kind of silly. Or at least, I guess I should. I don't know. My friend Tevin was complaining to me because he was like, "Oh, you keep giving everybody else credit and no one else is working on it." And I was like, "Well, I mean." I don't know. You gonna write something in the chat? Do you want me to write something in the chat? I mean, I figured I'd just like, you know, I don't know, send you like talk to you because I'm being recorded. Unless the mic's not on, I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure the mic's on. Alright, hold on. I don't know. I don't see the point in typing in the chat if I'm talking with my voice. this thing that I have. Something they call a voice. I don't know. I don't know how. Let's go kind of thin now with the line down here for this gym. I'm the only one watching. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I figured. It is a little early in the morning to be doing this, to be honest with you, but I don't really have much else going on. Uh-oh. Whoopsie. Oh, it's pretty early in the day. You can't expect everybody to get up, like, right this second. I'm just doing... the only reason I'm streaming is because I'm trying to get as much of this game recorded as possible, you know? Like, I just want it out there. So, I think in the future I might do speed arts? Yeah. So when I'm not doing streams, and I'm home, I'm all alone, and there's no one there beside me, I'm just gonna be doing these as speed arts, and then I'll pretty much be it. If you're only here to talk to people in the chat, I would definitely wait and you just come back later, dude. Unless you got nothing going on. Transparent. Whoops. Let's see here. Alright, and then transparent. We're almost done with our spooky ghosty. All this extra.
There's always so much extra hanging around.
I don't know why that is. It's probably because I don't draw inside the lines, so you can probably be part of the problem.
Probably part of the problem.
That's a fun thing to say. Mm-hmm. Alright. There we go. This thing.
Clean it on up.
There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and go over to... There we go. That's not nice and clean now. And actually, I think I'm gonna go ahead and grab some of this. I'm just gonna real quick... Oh, god damn it. Real quick, just need to fill that in. Yeah. There's a little white space. I don't like no white space. Oh, where are you going, buddy? Where are you going? Alright, let's see. I think Phantom Mander's about done. Could be wrong. Yeah, because that's all upper body. And then there's the lower shading. There's shading on that side. And now I guess we just have to do the glow on his eyes. Okay, we'll just go like that with a little spray can. And go ahead and just... Oh, God. That was far too large. A little glowy glow. Alright, there we go. There's Phantom Mander and other guy. Cool. Go ahead and go. Actually, let's change his position here. So, where's the... There we go. Actually, just like... Profile, save. File save as, then make it a PNG. Yes. Alright, so now what we'll do is we'll close this, we'll go file recent, and then I'll go ahead and edit Phantom Mander. Somewhat of a semblance. there's somewhat of an order here. And grab him and then fish. We'll just there we go. There's Phantom Fish and Phantom Manor. Cool. Let's go ahead and crop all this actually. Cool. There we go. Crop. I got a ghost water, ghost ground. Cool. File save. Phantom Manor. Yes. There we go. Cool. Alright. Time to upload this. Having Pokemon heading home tomorrow morning, so I mean I'm getting a little late for Pokemon. Alright, that's fine. We'll figure it out. Alright, let me go ahead and I guess I'll go ahead and upload this in the general. I really should delete that. I'm gonna delete that. It's always there. Characters. Alright, yeah, there he is. Phantom Ender. Open. Upload. There we go. There's Phantom Ender. Alright, let's see. Alright. Just finish our ghost water and ghost ground Pokemon. There we go. Yeah, alright, cool. So they're done. Alright, so now cool. Time to start on Evil Team Guy. Devin, you're not doing a good job of starting a conversation. You're like, hi! Alright, see you later. It's really funny. Well, that's funny to me at least. Let's go to, actually, let's go to a slightly larger, go to like 40 maybe? It might be too high res, I'll be honest with you. Yeah, I think it's too high resolution. Maybe we'll scale it down a little bit, we'll go edit. Change image resolution, let's go back down to 140. Maybe. So yeah, it'll take a little bit to convert. No, you don't have to apologize. I was just saying, I thought it was kind of funny that you're like, hello, and he's like, hi, and then you never answered. Oh, no. Devin, what do you think of Rent Guy? As well as, was Raffy, what do you think of it? What do you think of how he's turning out? See, there we go. We have lowered the resolution now. Now everything's reasonable. There we go. Oh man, this guy's gonna be a bitch to draw. Yeah. His head's the most complicated spot, though. Oh, question was, What do you think of Grunt Guy? Let me back out here again. What do you think of this design? So this is going to be the enemy grunt for the evil team. So they actually have drones that they use rather than grunts. So it's just one per... So supposedly, or at least the idea right now, is that there's just one person behind this evil team. And they've been sending out these robots after people. So these guys are going to be the grunts. So there's actually nobody in the organization. It's just this one person. Just a mad person you have to stop. And then the symbol over there in the corner with like the tree-y. Tree-y! Is the emblem of the organization. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get back to working on the guy. Like, plot twist, it's my character because I'm still... Oh yeah, like, you've been, like, secretly, like, funding. Oh, that'd be cool. Like, what if, like, you were, like... So your character, turns out, has been secretly funding, the evil team, or, like, helping them construct. Because, like, the person in charge, supposedly, does... And I don't want to spoil who it is, because I know... I already kind of know who I want that to be. Because there's been some character development that we've been working on. Do you think it's okay? He's a robot. No, that'd be cool. Like, so he's like, so would you be like a robotics engineer then, or something like that? Who also happens to be a steel type. Like, you've been studying how inorganic Pokemon work. I don't know, I kind of feel like just using the lying tool for this guy. I'm gonna be real with you. We'll see how that looks real quick. Let's just go ahead and test this over on the other one. Didn't I do this with Fire? I don't know, it's just because it's like significantly more complicated. Yeah, and it looks cleaner. Oh, let's do that. We're gonna do that. We're gonna use the line tool. Clear. Yeah, okay, line tool it is. It's gotta. Let's actually just go ahead and rotate him back to the shape that he was, the position he was in. I think this would work a lot better. Let's see here. There we go. Let's see here. Go ahead and curve it like that. There we go. And I also feel like this way is just much easier to curve out the robot. I don't know, because I feel like robots specifically, like, need to have straighter edges and lines like that, because they're not organic. So, any kind of, like, blemishes and stuff like that, it doesn't work. Or it looks not correct. There we go. Alright, so now we just gotta recreate that pattern here. Kind of looking rough, dude. I don't know how to. That's really. I don't know. This is definitely gonna be a complicated build. I can tell you that much. It's gonna be much easier. Actually, this is weirdly enough. It could be battle damaged robots. Ooh, yeah, we could. don't know, I kind of like the straight edge for this one, you know. So let's go ahead and... He also has the skull of this thing anyways. It was loosely based off of, what's his name? 343 Guilty Spark from the Halo games. So now we'll go straight back like that. I don't know. It makes sense to me in my head. So, yeah, let's go ahead and go like that. There's that. Okay, go ahead and hurry back to that. Alright, see here, and now that we have that going, I'm gonna want to do this on the new layer, so let's go ahead and go to the new layer, see what we're size 8. Let's go. That's straight. Alright, let's go ahead and move this. Yeah, that could be, I think drones are going to be the name for these guys so far. Yes. Edit. Copy. Edit. Please. There we go. There we go. Alright, cool. So, I mean, as far as, like, the coloring and everything like that goes, it's definitely going to be, like, hand-painted, but, I don't know, I feel like this makes him look more robot-y. Which, and this is also just concept art, so it doesn't really matter like that, you know? Maybe we can do that, maybe. You just kind of want to get it right on the mark there. There we go. This is creepy single eye. Oh yeah, and they're also Cyclopean. I thought it'd be cool if they were... I don't know. It's just Cyclopean. It's kind of the end of it. Also, I don't know how I feel about the tentacles. Quite yet. So he has like mechanical tentacles on his back, like that come out of like a little backpack that are they're meant for like restraining people. And I don't know. So I had this idea. So they wouldn't be. They'd be more. So rather than gym leaders, we have more of not quite trial captains, but there's something vaguely familiar to that. So they'd be called chieftains. So since we're doing a prehistoric world, I thought it would make sense that like if each city had its chieftain, who's in charge of everything, or who's in charge of like protecting the people and stuff like that, and then just because there's a lot of dangerous Pokemon out there, but it's like, so it kind of makes sense why the evil team is like, we need to get rid of all of these ancient Pokemon, because there's just a lot of them, and they're freaking dangerous, dude. And they're like, you know, we gotta make a region safer, so we gotta get rid of all of them, and that's what they're using these drones for. So, dick, suck a dick, suck a motherfucking dick, suck a dick. Alright, hold on. Alright, let's see here. To like right here, should that be it? Yeah, it looks about right. Oh. So you gotta make it slightly curved. That's how you know that it is round. Suck a dick, suck a motherfucking dick, suck a dick, suck a huge ass dong. Uh-oh. There we go. Think that's right? Looks kind of right? I don't know. Ooh, what's my eye doing? I don't like it. I don't like it, Mega Man. prehistoric sounds cool, but robots that are post-apocalyptic better. Yeah, but like, so, I mean, I don't know if you noticed, but all the Pokemon we've came up with were prehistoric. I know you've been kind of out of the loop here for a little bit just because you've been out. But, oh, my nose, what the hell. But no, so we ended up going, we're going with the prehistoric vibe. So the idea is the game is basically going to be man versus nature. You know? So, or like, evolution versus nature, maybe? I don't know, evolution is kind of nature. You know, this actually does work better with a mouse, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. Forget the pen. But no, so it's not gonna quite be post-apocalyptic. But it's like, so it's gonna be a prehistoric region. However, you do have like all of the modern amenities, so it's just like a region that was untouched by time. So none of the animals that were supposed to die out ever died out. It's kind of like Dinotopia. To an extent, at least. Dinotopia, the Pokemon game. Alright, let's see here. And then now... There we go. This robot shares no similarities to, oh, whoops. This robot shows no similarities to a certain Pokemon that is the box art, if that's what you're thinking. So that couldn't be a clue as to conclude anything, or how these robots were created. So, question. Is the plural of deoxys, deoxy? Or, so if you said more than one deoxys, would it be deoxy? Because I think, or at least in my head, that's what it is. Or that's what makes sense to me. Kind of got like a spread of face, I guess. I don't know. You have a Mega Ruby X? Because I do. Yeah, I mean, I have all of them, and I've got both copies of each game. Yeah, all of them. We have a Pokemon X Let's Play going on the channel, but it's more of a live stream thing nowadays. So I don't know. I've been spending a lot of time focusing on the game, or like making the game. So it's not exactly a priority to finish that or really continue with it right now. Let's go ahead and go like this. Let's go. There we go. That looks correct, Mega Man. You gotta make sure you space it out correctly, because otherwise it's gonna look real weird. Um, Raffy, what's your favorite Pokemon? What's your favorite Pokemon's games you've been playing lately? Out of the ones that you own, since I guess you own all of them. See you later, bud. You have to end. That's a really weird way of putting it, but okay. That could have negative connotations, Megaman. Alright, see ya, bud. Okay, there we go. Head's done. That was probably more complicated part that we had to do. No, I'm probably gonna shut up and chill out for a little bit. How are we making this shape? It should be like that. And I guess we can go here and be like.
Wow,
this is illegal, you know.
There we go. What if there was like a sound wave thing in here? It's like there's like a voice box kind of thing. So let's go ahead and let's go like this. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Let's go ahead. Edit. Copy, edit, paste, and I'll go ahead and there we go. And delete. So there's his voice box there. So we can talk to other robots. not much in here. At least the head's done. That was the biggest thing I was worried about doing. And to be honest, this whole I'm streaming like nonstop for forever is it's been rough. A little rough. Suction cups onto the other end of it. Oh man, he's got a pretty split face there. Fingers individually. Oh, hi. Hi Hassan, how you doing? I'm making the evil team grunt. So this is actually, so rather than using, human grunts, they have robots. So they send these drones out to attack people. And, these tentacles, I don't know if I'm going to keep the tentacles, but the tentacles on the back are supposed to grip people, and, like, they essentially carry people away. Or carry people and Pokemon away, just depends on what it is. But no, he's, yeah, so this is going to be the basic grunt enemy. So I think the theme we're going to go with is going to be man versus machine, or nature versus machine as well. And like how progress is not always the best thing. You know, wearable technology and all that. Yeah, I was gonna say that's a plan. We're gonna I was planning originally on giving him some beefier arms, but I felt to like make it more Pokemon-y, I should probably just thin them out. Like I based everything down, so everything's kind of dumbed down a little bit. And then we've got this symbol over here is gonna be the evil team symbol. So it's a tree. Well, it also has an E for like evolution. But yeah, no, so they're about progress and evolution and stuff like that. 55 to 56. Nice job, dude. I don't think you have to get that high, though. I think... Well, actually, you might want to get that high, because I'm pretty sure that the Elite Four is, like, level 60-something. But, yeah. Oh, there should be a... Oh, I remember Robo U... Oh, my God. Robo... I don't know if you ever saw this, but there was this thing back in the day called the Pokemon Musical. And there was a robot, or there was Robo Mewtwo. That was a thing. I think it was called Mew 3. But it was just like a robot. And oh boy. It was a thing. Yeah, so how are you doing today, Hassan? Champions in between 64 and 65. Oh, yeah. Get to level 60, buddy. That might be a good idea. But who knows if they even leveled it up more, though, for Pokemon Mo. I hope we're a high enough level. Good. You enjoying your vacay? Are you enjoying the Bahamas in yours? Sounds like fun. Oh, that's a little too high. I don't think we want to do that like that. Still more towards the inside. There we go. Maybe a curve here? Maybe? Yeah, that's right. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and curve around this side. The bad thing is, it's ridiculously hard to join these streams. Oh, is the internet pretty garbage? Sorry if that's the case. Well, I've been doing these streams pretty much all day, daily. At least for like a good chunk of the day, like 8 or so hours of it. So, I can't imagine my computer likes me doing this too much, though. So hopefully that holds up. Let's see here. Also, I don't know if you caught this, but this is a new Pokeball that I'm making for the game. It's called the Reclaimer Ball. You'll find out what it does when the game's a thing. Oh, I thought the idea of a Reclaimer Ball was cool. See you later, Devin. Circle to do in here, so I guess layer new raster layer. There we go. So there's a button for it. Now we can go back to lines, and I think it's supposed to be straight. Yeah, it should be straight. There we go. Well, I'm sorry you've had so much trouble trying to get onto these streams, but I appreciate you coming by. So, how come you're wanting to watch the streams if you're in the Bahamas? I don't know about you, buddy, but I'd be like, yeah, I'm getting out there in the ocean and chill. Unless it's crappy outside. Have you done the fossil Pokemon yet? Because aren't they like prehistoric? I was gonna say, I forgot. I finished up one of the new Pokemon while you were out. So we finished up Fantafish and Phantomander. So he's gonna go from being ghost water to ghost ground. And there's what he is. And then the shinies are gonna be inverse colors of that. So then Phantom Mander will be the blue purple. But that's just more to show like what type he is. Yeah, so he's done. And I'm pretty sure you already stole the fire starter. That's pretty much it. Now I'm just kind of chilling. Yeah, and then I'm using the line tool for this one because I really want straight lines for this because he's a robot and all. Thanks, bud. I didn't come up with the names. Actually, James the Leprechaun. Or James the Canadian Leprechaun? Was that what it was? Yeah, something like that. But anywho, that guy came up with the names in the chat one day. I was like, these are pretty good. We'll use them. There you go. He actually came up with both of them, too. There's no bias here, but he thought he had some pull or something like that. It was really funny. There we go. So there's his lower body. So, I don't know if you can tell, but there's a subtle reference to a certain Pokemon in this thing's design. And it may or may not have to do with a Pokemon on the cover art. So, we will see. So mysterious and spooky. Actually, let's go like that. Let's go. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and make it straight. Let's see here. Alright, let's go ahead and give Deoxys like a new form. Yeah. Well, I don't know if you see this. See what this thing in the center of his chest is. But there's another clue as to what's going on here. Let's just say I was a big fan of the Deoxys movie. So anybody who doesn't come to these streams wouldn't know that, or might not pick that up at all. The enemy leader will eventually reveal that, because, you know, let's skip to the part where you reveal your evil plan. Alright, let's see there. Give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Alright, so let's work on his crotch. How well this is gonna translate to the thing. Oh, to sprites. That's also another reason why I went pretty basic. Usually I kinda go all out for robots and armor and stuff like that, but I'm showing restraint. Okay, there we go. Oh god. Let's see. Let's go ahead and work on the rest of the crotch then. So, main mechanic. Mega Evolution's still gonna be a thing, because I just figured out how to code it. But the main, like, the draw of it is going to be that. So you don't have access to a PC. Which is a big problem, except for in very specific cities. And that's because technology, while we do have it, isn't necessarily widespread. So a lot of things still, like, buy candlelight and, you know, stuff like that. So you actually have to go to a Pokemon bank, and then the bank is what will... They actually store your Pokemon. So you have to go to individual cities to go pick up what you need. But that's only an idea, because part of me feels like that'd be really annoying. And I don't know if I want to do that. I'm not sure what the main, like, I don't know what the individual mechanic is going to be yet, because again, we are still in very, very early development, and considering that I'm doing the concept art at the moment, so, concept art always comes first, because you can't start working on anything until the concept art's done, and since it's just me doing this, it's kind of a mess, dude. So yeah. And again, supposedly we were supposed to get help from Relic Castle. Nobody's said that they want to help. And apparently we can't do team recruitment on their Discord. So it's kind of like, oh, well, what the fuck? So I just got to figure out what to do. No, this might tire out my hand faster than the other one did. Didn't feel great, not gonna lie. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back to using the mouse. Huh. That's rough. Yeah, but no, these are straight lines, so... shouldn't be that bad. Oh, yeah. I'm glad you like it. All the memes. I was gonna say, I also bet you didn't know Mario Galaxy was a meme. Only on this stream. Only on this stream. We will find memes. In the most unlikely of places. It should go ahead and do this other forearm before I forget about it. Go back to the curves. Oh boy, that was my hand. That's not what your hand should do, Mega Man. Be a pain in the butt to draw here in the end. We'll find out. Or not to draw, to sprite. I'm only semi looking forward to it. More because I'm going to be interested in how easy this is going to be. What if you, like, what, you should have, like, your ally get brainwashed and turned into one of the grunts. Ooh. That would be spooky scary. Well, okay, I'll tell you what I got at the plot so far. So I think I'm gonna go with this. So you're, so the kickoff event is not that, like, so it's not as generic as it sounds, but so after a while you were hanging out one day, and then all of a sudden you get a call from your dad, and you're like, hey, what's the matter? And then your dad's like really concerned about something, but he won't tell you what it is. And then he's like, yeah, your lady friend or whoever it is, your significant other in the game, I haven't decided what gender we're gonna be yet, it's gonna be like, they've gone missing. We have people looking for them, but we have no idea. All we know is that, like, this evil team is involved. It was like, I know what you're thinking, that you're gonna want to go out there or whatever, and you're gonna want to try to, but it's, like, dangerous or whatever. And then you argue with him, and you're like, no, I have to go. I have to go do the thing. And then, so he's like, all right, I'm not gonna be able to stop you, because I do the same thing for your mom. And then, or your dad or whatever. And then, you have to go after, or he's like, I'm sending some Pokemon your way, and then, just take one of them and get going. And the professor that you talk to is going to be the one who's like, alright, hey, your dad just called me, let me know what the situation was, here's some Pokemon, though I could give you more, I can only give you one of them. Yeah. Yeah, it does. But no, so that's it. That's the, that's kind of the idea I'm going for. So what do you think of that? So that's going to be the inciting event that, starts off the game. But no, they kidnapped your lady, dude. Kind of. Or at least it appears that they got kidnapped. Uh-oh. I don't think that's the way a finger should be formed, Mega Man. Let's go to, like, here, and let's go. Sure, that's how you finger. But that's just an idea. There's still a lot of things that have to be thrown around until final decisions made and what the actual story is, but that's just what we got so far, so there you go. At least all the designs will look better than whatever Unova did. Oh snap. Oh snap. You dick, Unova. I mean, that's only so far. I liked Unova, though. At least I liked a good portion of Unova. There were some Pokemon in Unova I was just like, nope. Mm-hmm. But I guess I could say that about pretty much every region. I could be wrong, but I think this is Dracia's name from Kirby. Right. I don't know what I was doing here. Hold on, I have the drawing right in front of me. I can see it. Okay, so it's supposed to go up like that, and then there's a finger that goes straight across. Okay, so this is part of that finger. Well, cool. Alright, so there we go. That looks really weird. That looks really weird in this. I don't know why that is. I mean, it's still his finger, though, right? You know those bugs with the ice cream and the gears and the trash? The gears, I don't mind so much. I mean, I definitely don't like them, but I get what they were supposed to be. The ice cream and the trash, though. But then again, we had Grimer in, like, Gen 1, so that's honestly not too different. Let's be real. I think Gen 6 and Gen 7 had more offenses than Gen 5 did. Yeah, a little bit. I was gonna say, I gave him, like, these little side things on his head, and I made his feet like that as a reference to Mega Man. Yeah, so Gen 5 is definitely not the worst region. I don't know, I feel like Gen 4 had some really weird, like, a lot of the evolutions that they gave to the, to previous generation Pokemon, like, Magnezone, and then, what's-his-butt, can't remember his name. Oh, Magmortar and, like, Electivire, like, those are really weird looking, I don't like them. I would have rather had just kept it the way it was, you know, like, didn't happen in the evolutions. Maybe just beef them up, or just come up with a design that wasn't that one. Oh, man. Haunted Mansion. There we go. This is near of a butt. I know that the region. This is a region. So you finished that one the most times out of any of them? Let's see here. How do you like a little WarioWare in your life, dude? Let's see here. This one's gonna be flat. Cross. This one connects here and boop. Let's see here. How's he looking as an overall? I don't know, tentacles or no tentacles? What do you think? Actually, now that I think about it, tentacles might be a pain in the butt to animate. I don't know if I want that in my life. Just make all this round. Let's see. Okay. Where does this end? I think right around here is where it's supposed to end. Yeah, they were kind of a pain in the took us to make. So I don't necessarily know if I want to do it again, you know? Let's go ahead and do like that. And like that. Also, we're no longer monetizing these videos, so we're pretty much just allowed to listen to whatever now. So it's really cool. We don't get a bunch of messages from Nintendo being like, oh, why have you done this? Why are you playing this music? This is ours. It was like, you don't understand how YouTube works, do you, buddy? Yeah, I don't know. Nintendo's been kind of pissing me off with how they treat YouTube. They, like, very clearly have no idea what's going on. Stealing the content. It's so silly. And, like, the way they aggressively attack their fans, when it comes to, like, game-making and stuff like that, I don't get that. If anything, making fan games is how you, I don't know. Never mind. I'm tired. Don't listen to me. I'm afraid that I'm gonna get a DMs, or a cease and desist at some point. But, the hope is that we can get through scot-free on this guy, because we're not doing any Patreons, we're not doing anything like that, we're not asking for money, we're just making the game for fun. Just have a way of making the soundtrack sound amazing, and then tracking you down for listening to them. Like, how dare you? How dare you listen to genuinely good music? Just gotta make sure all this is looking correct. Alright, let's see here. Let's go there and then go like that. thumbs are, or not thumbs, pinkies are annoying. Who even needs them? Might as well cut them off. My pinky hurts, that's why. That's why I'm complaining about pinkies. Well, I mean, technically, I could just do... I could just do the line work for that one and then call it done, I guess. So how about Undertale? Undertale was a good game, I wish people wouldn't shit on it the way they do. Like, I don't know, I don't have a... And, like, I'm not, like, a staunch supporter of it or anything like that. I'm not like, oh my god, Undertale's the best thing ever, but it was a really good game, you know? Looks like a gun is about to come out of the shoe. Yeah. It's like, excuse me. He does, like, the Transformer noise, like... Oh good, the shop music. That logo is making me laugh. Yeah, I was gonna say it was written really cheekily and I loved it. I think that was the best part of it, was the writing. This sounds like music you'd listen to in the Bahamas. Just the really weird shop music from Zelda. Other way. Yeah, I'm shocked at how straight I actually drew that. It never turns out that nicely. Autobots, roll out. I should give him like the little like Optimus Prime fins on the side. I'll have to make a Prime version of this guy. But it's just like every time you walk outside, there's just this place through every loudspeaker everywhere. Could you imagine that? Could you imagine if the world had overworld themes? That'd be great. I'd sign up for that. Prime. Yeah. It's a prime primal. Oh, Mario. I loved this. I loved Super Mario World 3D for the Wii U. That was probably one of my favorite Mario games. I don't really play a lot of Mario, but when I do, it's that one. Wait, hold on. Okay, no, I drew it under for this one. Let's go ahead and do that. Yeah, 3D World. Okay, that's what it was. I couldn't remember what it was called. But yeah. No, that one's definitely my favorite. I used to have it when I had a Wii U, but I kind of got rid of the Wii U when the Switch came out, so. So what other YouTubers do you watch, Hassan? Like, what's your, like, favorite guy to watch? For me, it's usually the Game Grumps or Funhouse. They just told me they're sending. You're sending too many messages. Take a break. Nah. Don't worry about it. Take a break. Nah. I'm not gonna make you take a break. Why would I do that? Sending too many messages. We're having a conversation. Thank you very much, sir.
Well, check it out. Granddad.
Tickle. Oh, Granddad. Oh no. Oh, it's Granddad. Oh man. I'm so glad that became a meme. Like, what happened to the Flintstones? Yeah, actually, that is a good question. What the hell did happen to the Flintstones? Like, all the Hanna-Barbera cartoons, I don't. Do you even know what they are? That's a good question. Do you know. Have you heard of a Scooby-Doo? I also don't know how old you are, so I don't know. I don't know what generation I'm talking to, because depending on who you talk to, a lot of people don't know who the Flintstones are nowadays. Or least it seems that way. Yeah, rest in peace, Flintstones. Jetsons, everything like that. Harvey Birdman, attorney at law. That was my favorite. That was probably my favorite show. If you've never heard of it, I can't recommend it more. It was like a precursor to stuff like Rick and Morty. It was like... So we weren't quite at the point where people were just allowed to make, People weren't quite allowed to make adult cartoons yet, so it was like just... It was really like cheeky about everything, and the writing was super good, and, Now, that's definitely another show I'd definitely recommend. Yeah, Tom and Jerry. Is Tom and Jerry still a thing, though? I think they have, like, a modern cartoon show now. Because, I mean, you'd be surprised all the things you can do with a cat and a mouse. And that's it. That's just like, your whole cast is that. Uh-oh. Should probably draw that in here. Oh, Tim Shop. Hello, I'm Tim. How are you doing? Oh, alright, cool. Now that's there, the continuity is all correct again. Everything kind of makes sense. Keep making new versions, so I can't stop watching. Oh, I mean, yeah. I don't think I've watched Tom and Jerry since I was in middle school, but, like, I didn't know if, like, kids were, like, still, like, they're like, oh, man, fucking Tom and Jerry, that's my shit. I don't know. I feel like it's a lot more South Park and stuff like that. That's another show I haven't watched in a long time, South Park. There's nothing wrong with it. I just haven't. Just kind of dropped off, I guess. Alright, first off, that's not even where a circle is supposed to be, good sir. Go ahead and be like, there we go. Go ahead and put it there. Oh! What is this? I recognize this, and I don't remember what it's from. This is a theme song to a show, and I don't remember what it was. God damn it. Now I can't look it up because it's part of the mix. What this is? Is this Goosebumps? I don't think it's Goosebumps. Oh, this is the Batman theme! This is the Batman theme from the 90s show. Yeah. Oh, no. It's either that or it's the Spider-Man theme from the movie, Tobey Maguire movie. I don't remember. Okay. So I think I am gonna go without the tentacles because I don't think I like it. Merge with layer below, merge with the layer below, merge with the layer below. Okay. No? Is it... What is this? I'm so confused. I can't... Is it Simps? No. Okay, now it's deaf. Okay, yeah, this is Spider-Man. I was like, what is this? This thing is trivia, but good. Yeah, I do that a lot more often than one would think. I'm pretty sure it's Spider-Man. Alright, let's see here. Dexter's Lab? Oh! Yeah! That sounds right. That sounds a lot more right than whatever the hell I was saying. Dexter's Lab. That is Dexter's Lab. Good job, guy. Thank you. Thank you for that. I can't tell you how much I appreciate you coming in and saving my butt. I had no idea. I almost got that wrong. The internet would have killed me. Don't you ever get a damn thing wrong, because the internet will hang you. No questions asked. Alright, so yeah, there's his hands. Let's see. Oh, thanks, bud. So this is our robot enemy. He's using a base's color palette. The evil grunts are just robots in this, because... That gives you incentive to kill them without it being too edgy. Wow, you're being so polite. What the fuck do you want?
No.
Not shitty at all. Yeah, thanks. Appreciate it. You know what doesn't work? Damn it. So stupid. It's like, what was that thing about, like, saying something really passive-aggressively? Oh, wait, hold on. No, it's below it. Why does it do that? Why would it do that? Refer to other layers. Yeah. That's so weird. It never does that. I'm gonna get the eraser then. So weird. I never have that problem. You're being so polite. What the fuck do you want? Yeah. Damn, maybe that's him. Talent. Oh, I don't know if I'd say that, Mega Man. I'm not too talented there. If you want to see somebody really talented, you should check out Minx Moon. She's really good at her job. You should give him a laser arm? No, he doesn't have a laser arm. He's just got a Pokeball holding arm. And I also totally didn't base his face off of 343 Guilty Spark, if that's what you're thinking. Go ahead and give... Yeah, there we go. Go ahead and start paletting out his face. Let's see here. Which one was the eyes? Okay, so his eye needs to be like this. Pink color. He's gonna have a laser eye. Does a laser eye work? Is that what you want? Is this what gets you off? Alright, hold on. Yeah. Alright, I need a pen for this. I need a bigger brush size. So this is the actual eye here. It is inside of it. Does it kill people? Supposedly they do. So this isn't just one of them. There's like a billion of them. But they've been running around the region. Or at least in the story, they've been running around the region. Just kind of terrorizing the town. Let's see here. Now we need to go. I should probably. Admin Grunts should have different. Yeah. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make the. I'm gonna make each. Like their ranking officers or whatever will be like different colors. However, I think I need to erase this whole thing because I just realized I did that whole thing on a different color. Oh no, it was on the right layer. Okay, never mind. Okay, so I did it on another layer, so it's fine. As long as I can. Yeah, okay, so as long as I can make it disappear, that's good. Alright. So yeah, the darker it is, that's where, like, huge, like, it'll walk with a big laser arm. I don't think he's doing that, Mega Man. Oh, it parted the lines on the, whoopsie. There we go, that looks a lot better. Okay, I was wondering why it looked like half the detail went away. Alright, well, whoops, I'll just have to erase the color palette later. Go ahead and find the white though. Need that again. Boop, boop. I don't know, I don't think I'm that talented guy. I think you should look elsewhere for talent. Look at that big purple eye. His laser schween. Hey Hayden, how you doing? Long time no see. It's been like a whole day. Black color. There we go. And I think the inside of this eye is going to be black. Or at least the parts I don't want to draw are going to be black. That's what we call it here in the business. We call it not wanting to draw. Let's see, now we'll go ahead and put these. Oh, oops. Go ahead and layer new raster layer. Cool. I'm going to put it under here. There we go. go. So there's the mechanical pieces. There's like a 10% chance to paralyze. Oh yeah, just by battling them. Or there's a 10% chance that you'll just go into the battle paralyzed. With fear. I don't know. Fear me. I will kill your whole family, and I will laugh while I'm doing it. Oh jeez, Rick. My family is dead. Go ahead and do these brown colors here. Yeah, that looks good. Oh man, he's got a robot face. If you hit him in the eye, lose that accuracy. What if his, like, weapon is just a laser pointer? Like, excuse me, I'll just laser pointer you to death. Okay, let's see here. I'll go ahead and boop. There we go. He's looking pretty guy.
Do they all have Stephen Hawking voices? I was gonna say, actually, right in here, there's like speakers, and there's gonna be a wave pattern readout on where the throat should be. I don't know. I really like doing my robots, and I don't really have too many opportunities to do them. oh my god, yeah. I don't think there's gonna be voice acting in the game though. But in my headcanon, that can be true. I don't want to voice act Mega Man. It's not the plan. Boop. There we go. See, all the joints will be like this color.
The pipes should probably be... Yeah, they should probably be the same color. So I don't really want to do... I'm trying very desperately to stick to this color palette. Because we are limited with how many colors we can use on the sprites. This is Optimus Prime voice. Oh yeah. It'd be real good. It'd be so good.
Be like, hello. I am Optimus Prime. I'm here today. He just slowly becomes Obama. I'm here to tell you, good sir.
I've done dubbing, it's not that hard. You've done dubbing, but, like, I don't know. It's a you don't have to fucking code an entire game, so rip, dude. Coding's not easy. And I have no idea how I would even begin to implement that into the game. So there's that. And should I do, like, maybe like that? Yeah, sure, that works. Go ahead and just gray out the rest of that. And this is part of his arm, so we'll go ahead and... There we go. Plus it'll take a while. Yeah, that's true. He's Obama of the Transformers. Forgot. How could I forget my favorite Transformer? Obama. Obama-ness Prime. Real solid. Let's go ahead and do this one. Neck. Yeah, I mean, that makes sense, I guess. Funimation has 15 voice actors. Oh shit, dude. Funimation dub is shit. Oh snap. Oh shit. Coming right out the gate. Savage as fuck. See, I think that whole, like, this whole ribbon should be yellow. I don't know why I call it a ribbon, and it's definitely not that. We're giving the Spartan boots. And then that'll be yellow on the edges. Put some yellow here and here and here. Then I feel like the main part of the boot should be a gray color. So like it'll be like this gray steel. And if you're wondering, yeah, that is the color it's supposed to be. It's like a gray steel. See here. I don't know. I guess we can do that again here. I guess we can do the black for the inner part of the foot and the boot lace. There we go. Let's go ahead and pick that for the... Or actually, we'll go ahead and pick the pink color for the arm thing. You said you can't voice out, and apparently Game Freak can't either. Yeah, that's... I mean, fair enough, dude. I wouldn't... I don't know. I don't see them doing that. Ooh, what is this from? I know I've heard it before. I think it's Majora. It might be Majora. I don't know. I'm probably super wrong, though, so don't listen to me. It also sounds like the Ghostbusters theme. Or not Ghostbusters. What the hell am I talking about? Goosebumps. That's what I meant. Anybody remember Goosebumps? That was stupid. It was a really stupid show. Alright, I think this ball should be... It's a light blue color. There we go. Give it a gray ring. Gray ring. White capsule button. Alright, so it looks like all of the base shading... Or base coloring is done. Ooh, he looks cool! Let's say this should be a female bot grunt with a single ribbon. So that's what differentiates it from the males. So now that we got some people here, I got a fair question for you guys. Tentacles or no tentacles? So originally we was gonna have these tentacles to like restrain people. I like to choose your own adventure. Oh, I didn't know those existed. I never read any of the books, I just watched the show. Yeah, I'm liking how he's turning out. But no, anywho. So yeah, tentacles or no tentacles, what do you guys think? Because I didn't bother drawing them because I don't think I want them, but if you guys think otherwise, then I might. But no, he's got like the little Iron Man chest thing, and yeah. Is there anything else I could add to them? Save the tentacles for higher ranking officers. Yeah, sure. That might work. So, I don't know. Should I just do a bunch of different color palettes then? I'll do like a Proto-Man color palette for... Let's do Proto-Man. Just make Proto-Man in the game, don't worry about it. Oh, don't mind me, just Proto-Man. I don't know why Proto-Man sounds like that. Now it's time to shade, boy. I'm still on the part that they should be there, but it might be hard to implement in the game. Yeah. I don't know. I'm just gonna go ahead and finish shading what we got right now. And I'll worry about that later. It's not exactly my number one priority, you know? Okay, let's see here. Let's go ahead and get the darker, No, it's black, that's right. So we're shading it with black. Oh boy. This might be rough, Mega Man. Oh, actually, no, that would be the light side, so. Let's not do that. There we go. Oh, did it just take too long? Oh no, there it is. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's go ahead and... Well, actually... No, let's not do it. Let's not do the shading like that. There we go. So we'll actually let's hand draw the shading. What song is this from? I'm not sure. All I know is it's part of the it's part of an anniversary mix. Let's see, where are we here? Yeah, we're right here. So it's I'm Gem Boy. So Gem Boy is anniversary mixes there, and that's pretty much what we're listening to at the moment. So yeah. But I'm definitely not sure what this is. and use black to, we're supposed to use black to shade. Oh, what am I doing? It's gotta go back onto top of the colors. Actually, back to this, and there we go, we'll just kind of clean it up like we were with the last one. There we go. Yeah, because I don't know how I feel about doing the full occupancy on the black especially. So it's very risky to do stuff like that. Sometimes it does turn out pretty alright, and then other times it's just like, oh boy. Let's see. It's from Ruby Gloom. Oh. Never heard of. Say, this guy's gotten pretty obscure with the music we've been... or with the music he's been playing on his mix. In black, more like it, lol. Uh-oh. So, I think this is a GameCube opening remix. What the hell? That's cool. I don't want you, Pikachu. Go away. You know, nothing makes me want to dislike a remix more than when they decide that they're gonna include Pikachu's cry. Well, that'd be cool. Yeah, if we just gave it like a white gold. I always thought that was a cool color palette. Also, I feel like he looks like a GameCube. Or he's got like that GameCube purple. Should have a cartridge sticking out of him somewhere. His name in Evil Team was a gold. Okay, so the name there's no name for the Evil Team yet, but, so since the whole region's like prehistoric or whatever, there's a lot of dangerous shit running around. So they pretty reasonably doesn't want anything to do with these things, and like, so they made these robots to try to quote unquote clean up the region. So they go around capturing pretty much whatever Pokemon they can find that isn't, or that's like super dangerous, to put them away for safekeeping. But you can't just capture a bunch of wild animals to store them away somewhere, but you find out that they've been storing them away somewhere so they can just essentially delete them. So they put them in the PC box or whatever and they destroy them. So essentially these robots have been going around the region kind of like terrorizing people, and you find out one day that Team Xenopredator, ooh dang, Xenopredator sounds like a xenomorph, and oh, that'd be cool. One day, or the inciting action that kicks off the whole story, is that your significant other or whatever gets kidnapped, or just goes missing one day, and your dad calls you and he's like, oh, you know, or she's like being all like quiet and stuff, but he's like, your dad just got, or your whatever, your person just got kidnapped. All we know is that it's linked to the disappearances from these guys. He's like, I'm not going to try to stop you, blah, 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 blah. And then they give you, or he's like, I'm going to tell the professor to give you a Pokemon and you can head out after them because I do the same thing. I'm going to do what I can on my end, blah, blah, blah. And then the whole main story is trying to track these guys down. So the enemy is the main part of the plot. So you're going to be seeing quite a bit of them. Yeah, so that's all. But that's, again, it's still pretty rough work, so I don't really know yet. Let's go ahead and erase it. I'm going to have to go through and do some cleanup work. I'm seeing a lot of little white spots. Your significant other is kidnapped, and the risk of deletion. Oh, yeah. She's part of the evil team. Yeah, there's your twist. We'll M. Night Shyamalan the fuck out of this. Alright. Let's see here. So there's a little bit of shading there from the shoulder. I don't know if there should be any shading on this part of the chest, but there's definitely going to be shading on the arm. Why am I on the eraser? Who uses erasers anymore? Wait, are we like the other games where you can... Were you 10? Oh, no. You're definitely older than 10. You're an adult. The idea is your character was never really into the whole I'm gonna treat you. They were more like I'm gonna go to school and get a decent job. Say your trainer was like studying to be, I don't know, whatever. They were studying to be something else, like a researcher or something like that. And you just kind of got forced into it. The hell? Oh, it's probably because I'm using transparent. I'm dumb. It's like, why aren't you mocking? But yeah, no. Because it'd be kind of weird if you were 10 and you had a significant other. Unless you're a baller, that is. Kid's straight baller. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and... There we go. All day Undertale today. I guess we're listening to Undertale. There we go. There's the shading for that. He's got shading on that arm. That whole area is black. I guess there should probably be some shading here. Depends on what you're doing. Sometimes the stuff works, sometimes it doesn't. But I'm going to talk to somebody from Relic Castle about making the plot. Is it bad that I want a Gen 2 remake after a Gen 2 remake? You just want to play Gen 2 again? Yeah, Gen 2 was really good. Arguably the best Pokemon game, but that's just me. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to do some touching up after this. Or after the shading. It looks like we need quite a bit of it. Let's see here. I'm gonna go ahead and do some shading down here. Nothing too crazy. I'm not a racer, goddammit. I'm still forgetting it. It's been like 3 days that I've been doing this, and I'm still forgetting to do that the right way. There we go. I think Gen 4 is the best. Do you think Gen 4 is the best? Man, you're in that weird boat with Tevin. Like, I can't stand Generation 4. I think it's a game I've played the least and, like, can't stand to finish sometimes. Oh, no. Wait, what do you mean mostly because it has Johto? That's Gen 2, buddy. Are you just talking about Heart Gold, Soul Silver? Because when I say generation, I don't usually include the remake. I just kind of mean the like main region. Yeah. So in my head, it's Gen 2. Our Gen 2 is Gold, Silver, Heart Gold, Soul Silver. But I don't know if that's correct. Use a significantly bigger brush. go. Oh, controls. Why are we doing this again? Alright, so I'll go to the... Go back down to like 50 or whatever. Right here, let me just clear all this area out. Other layers go... Ooh. There we go. Alright, that made our job a lot easier. Go ahead and get rid of all that. Let's see here. Do you guys have any ideas for the name of the evil team? So they're all about evolution and progression. So the main theme of the game is going to be nature versus machine. Kind of, or organics versus machines, which is, I mean, I know it's kind of tropey, but whatever. That's what I came up with. But again, still subject, everything in this game is subject to change because we are super early on. Alright, let's see here. Actually, I could probably go slightly bigger. Go to like a 120 or something like that. I think I have a rough idea of what I'm gonna use for the Evil Team theme song. But I'm not 100% on that yet. Oh, whoops. Maybe something by MTU. Let's see here. There we go. There we go. Clear that all out. There we go. Oh, Fallout. I love it. Everything goes. Man, I was reading the comments for this song in particular, and a lot of people were like not into it at all. But I liked it. I mean, they never really go, I don't think the song ever goes into, like, the actual, like, words or anything like that. But, I mean, the melody's pretty cool. There we go. Let's go and go back to... Let's transfer. Let's go down to, like, 150. Team Predator, Team Destiny. I guess... Why Predator? Because they're hunting people down? I guess that would make sense. And like a good team could be Prey. Something cheeky like that. Oh, what if you had like a... What if you had one of these droids on your team? Like you had a, or you had a friendly droid, something like that. Like he's just like a, he's just a mess. He's just broken or something like that. And he's like, oh, I guess I'll be your friend. He doesn't know how anything works. Friendly droid. Yeah. Hello, Star Wars. How are you? It's been all of a day. I was gonna say, I guess droid's not the word you're looking for. Hey, I'll see myself out. Let's see there. There we go. Now let's go ahead and jump back to the black color. Cool. Yeah, shading with black is always iffy at best. Actually, I think most of this is gonna need to be Do it have the black shading over it? Well, not quite that part, because... There we go. That should be good. Back over to the eraser bit. Alright, it's always those sharp angles that you can't get. Sorry, I get really quiet when I'm doing like the tiny edges because I really have to concentrate to not fuck it up. Oh shit. I don't know, I've always been a big fan of robots, so I guess I've been like, I don't know, this is like definitely a game that like if one of my friends were to look at it, they'd be like, yeah, that sounds about right. Because I'm a real big fan of robots, and I'm a real big fan of dinosaurs. That's why like I think I'd really like Horizon Zero Dawn, but I just haven't gotten around to it yet. Let's see, 20. Team Gears. Gear-o-matic. I like it. Boy. Team Cog. I feel like Cog's not a word that a lot of people use for Gears. It's gonna be a bitch to shave. I'm gonna be here a little while, folks. Damn it. We got a little too much of him there. There we go. So yeah, so most of that should be darkened. And then, see, do we have any other... I guess we should at least do a little bit of it here. Maybe. Oh, F-Zero, here we go. There we go. Team Brobots. Team Gobots, more like it. Oh boy. Gobots are the best characters. Alright, let's go ahead and pick up. Go ahead and start shading the shield. Shading the shield. I don't know anymore. Too contrived. Oh boy. Oh, we'll work on that. We'll work on that one. But yeah, you see the problems I run into where it's like, oh boy, what the fuck is anything? I don't know, I feel like that should be more shaded than what it is. Same lasers! Here's an idea, folks. What do you guys think about the protagonist just being, one gender? So you're just one person, and that, like, you don't really have a choice as to whether you're gonna be male or female, it's just whichever character. So let's say, for example, that you want to play as Danny, or that you start playing the game. Since Danny is the character that we made, Danny will be just the main character of the game. It doesn't particularly matter what gender you want to be. Team Gale. Like Gale of Darkness. Let's go here and let's go back to our steel color. Yo, Danny Phantom is just warped on me. Oh boy. Oh man. We'll just call them all the Vlad bots. There we go. We're gonna catch them all because he's Danny Phantom. Alright, see, let's go ahead and let's shade this at least to a degree. Oh no, actually no, that should be the opposite direction. But we gotta make this look like it's on the lower layer. There we go. Alright, I feel like this decision is out of laziness. What do you mean? The robot? Or the gender thing? It's not so much out of laziness. It's just like, it's kind of hard to write a story where like you, so like, say it's like when you play Halo and you take Master Chief out of Halo, it's still Halo and you're still getting the same story, but it's kind of harder to like, so like, okay, say if you're playing as, or it's kind of like the problem I feel Sun Moon Story ran into. So since you were doing this thing where you had, god damn it, yeah, since you were doing this thing where you were, it was so story driven, they couldn't really connect to your character because they would just refer to you as you. They'd never say their, they'd never say your name. And it's hard to feel like you're a part of the story when the main character doesn't get to say anything. And you don't want it to be, say, for example, say you're playing as the NPC character and you're like, and the character says something, but that's not what you would say. So if you put it in the frame of, well, this is the character and this is how this character talks and this is this character's personality, you can be more okay with that. Because if the character makes decisions that you don't want to make, then it kind of takes you out of it. You know what I mean? Team AI. Just 14 fans filled the very strange machine designed to view a world unseen. No, whoops. Alright, let's see. So there's shading for that one. Let's go ahead and... Oops. Let's go ahead and erase this part. That sounds about right. Well, I mean, if you guys don't think that's a good idea, I mean, it's just something I'm tossing around. It's not, like, set in stone or anything. Let's see here. Go ahead and... There we go. I miss Danny Phantom. We were watching it for so long, and then now I'm like, man... Actually, I was considering that being being the idea in the end. Like, what if at the end of the game there's one giant deciding factor in what happens, and you get offered the choice to join the team, but because of who the person is? Oh, actually, no. Hold on, I have a shade for the yellow. What am I doing? We're only shading the grays right now. No, but because of who the person that's in charge of the evil team is, you'd actually be pretty reasonably swayed to join them. So, and then that would change the way the rest of the game, or the end part of the game, plays out, you know? Uh-oh, I forgot to erase that. We're back to the black shading. It's not supposed to be like that. There we go. Alright, anywho. Back to this. Let's see here. But no, just an idea I'm tossing around. Oh, that's fun.
Who's texting me?
The Pokemon Company International. Doesn't matter. I was thinking about using this song, by the way, for the theme song of the, of the lady. Because, like, you get to, like, you're gonna get to watch these, you get, like, these dialogue, or, like, these, you can look through, like, these diary things that tell you about the other character or something like that. I don't know, it's all very loose right now. But it's very kawaii. Alright, let's see here. We just gotta make her very, very likable and not, like, annoying. Which is... It's very... It, like, because you start getting to this point where, like, okay, like, for example, with, like, Lily, where, like... To an extent, she was really interesting, and then she just got really, really annoying. And it's like, oh damn. I think I need to do some more shading up here now. There we go. That's it. Yeah, but no. Let's see. Anybody got anything cool going on today? Alright, let's go ahead and go back to this gray shading. I think we're still planning on using remixes for now. I don't know if we're ever gonna get around to, getting somebody to write the music for us, because I don't know if you know this. People usually want to be paid, and it'd be illegal for us to pay anybody. Yeah, if anybody got paid for the work on this, including myself, we'd be in big trouble, Mega Man. I could get paid for streaming the videos, though, working on this game, which is fine, but just any direct compensation for the game would be a bad O. They could kick me right in the dick, Nintendo could. So we want to avoid that at all costs. But if we do get hit again, the plan is going to be that we're just gonna say fuck it, and we're gonna be real quiet about the game after that, and then I'm gonna make it, and then I'm just gonna let it out when it's done. So fucking come at me if you will. If you must, Nintendo, come at me. Pokemon Company International has been pretty chill about playing video games. Although I did notice we got a DMCA takedown for a video clip on one of the Sun and Moon videos. So apparently now you can get in trouble for recording Sun and Moon. So that's lame. I'm gonna go ahead and hit shuffle on the music, because I feel like we've been listening to this for the past few days now. Also, I don't know how I feel about that gray there. Yeah, I think we're just gonna leave that one as is. Man, Black and White had some really good remixes. Yeah, let's go ahead and start back up here. Alright, so we hit shuffle, so we're gonna go ahead and play this. Alright, let's see here. Q&A. What is your favorite remix channel on YouTube? And on... if you listen to any. I would say my favorite is... Oh god, my neck. I would say it would be DJ Cutman. I'm a pretty big fan of his. He actually lives pretty close to where, he lives in, like, the next state over, but, I think he's from Indiana. I think last I checked, he's from Indiana, like Garyville or something like that. I'm pretty into his music, so I'd definitely give it to him. Typically, I listen to my remixes, though, on SoundCloud. and I'd probably have to change my answer if it was SoundCloud. I'd say it'd be Toon Link on SoundCloud. But he's not necessarily a fantastic artist, if you will. He's just kind of a meme lord. Let's see here. SoundCloud notification. He's a cack. Uh-oh. Alright, sorry. Anywho, back to the drawing thing. Got a Q&A for you guys. What is your favorite battle music from Pokemon? Like, which one's like, yeah, I will kick your ass while I listen to this music. Your answer might determine the music that gets put in the game for some characters. All depending. As far as trainer battles go, I'd have to personally say that it would be the Johto trainer battle. For gym leaders, though, would probably be the music from Black and White. Elite Four, probably Black and White again. And then Wild Battle. Oof. X and Y, actually. X and Y had really good wild battle music. And then, as far as cities go, Sootopolis. Or, Sootopolis. And then, as far as routes go, Route 113 from Ruby Sapphire. The Xenia's theme is real good. I'm a pretty big fan of that, too. So, I got you, Holmes. See where you're coming from. Alright. Let's go ahead and get back to getting here. Yeah, I feel like we've been working with a lot of grays lately. Could just be me though. Oh man, that's a curve. So first off, probably shouldn't be that thick. Let's go ahead and go to here and we'll go. I don't know, because I don't think it should be like that. I feel like it should be even more like, yeah, probably like that far down. Kind of show the curve of the item. Actually, it doesn't make any sense then. Or, because everything's supposed to be facing the other way, and I have this one facing inward for some reason. Some big ol' fucking doofus. Alright, your turn, bucko. What else you got? You got any good cues for your A's? Good A cues? Well, there we go. That's probably more correct. Damn it, that was all on one. It's real unfortunate, Megaman. Real unfortunate that would be the case. Alright, let's go ahead and just clear out the rest of that, and we're good. Okay. Get in the bag, Nibby. Oh shit, get in the bag, Nibby. You're a fucking dolt. Alright, I think this is all gonna need to be this color. Oh, well, it's transparent. There we go. Yeah, that should all be that color. And this one could all be that color, and then it'll probably just curve down like that. Let's see here, right about here it's gonna curve down. There we go. And then we'll go ahead and go to the eraser and we'll go. There we go. Cool. Coolio. Alright, let's see how much more shading do we have to do. Oh god, my neck. Ah. That's when you know you're beginning to be an old man. About one. That's gonna be a long one. Actually, let's go ahead and do this. Sounds more economical. Cool. Yeah, that's much easier to do than that. Yeah, this one should be pretty straight. Same with this one, because poles don't have curved shades. So actually, I should probably go up to the other one and fix that now. So yeah, so that should, this should definitely not be. Well, no, because it gets a different curve because of the thing on top of it. Okay, so that, no, that still makes sense. And this one gets weird shading because of this thing. Yeah, but no, the lighting should be pretty straightforward on that one. Alright, let's go ahead and go start doing this one. Alright, so now, according to the one up here, shading should still... Well, actually, no, because it's different plating. So the shading should be something like that. Go ahead and just fill bucket the rest of that. I don't remember what route this is, but... oh, no, this is either Azalea Town or Dragonthorn. No, this is definitely a pretty good one, too. I don't know. It looks like most of this leg is in shading, or is shaded. I don't know, according to the way I'm doing it. I guess I might as well just go ahead and do that for all of it, because all of this is technically under the light, or under shading. So realistically, that should probably all be black anyways. Yeah, because there's a lot of shadowing on that leg. Alright, let's go ahead and do... Let's do the, I'm gonna need the glove white color. I guess it's kind of weird, though, if he's got just, like, these weirdly, like, white gloves. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that. I guess he's got a little bit of white up top. I feel like it needs a little bit of bright color. So, we'll just do this, then. I don't know if you're saying that sarcastically or not. Oh, but Tevin, where do you get off talking about art, though? You ain't got no arts degrees. You ain't going to school from this. You don't ask a plumber how to do your electricity. Good sir. But what if it did have lasers? That is true. It does have lasers. It has the big laser eye, and maybe it shoots an Iron Man beam out of its Iron Man. Hey, look at Art. What's up? Just joined. Hey, Blue. How you doing, buddy? We're working on our Evil Grunt team guy. You judge stuff, yes, but that doesn't make your judgment, valuable. Shit. Oh, shit. What's up, you? Oh, well, thanks, buddy. That's very nice of you. Appreciate it. I'm into that hot sub. No, get out. Get out, Tevin. I'm not okay with the way you talk to my subscribers. Oh, no. Let's see, what is it? I was listening to remixes, and I think the best one I heard was probably Olga. Bye. JSB. Absol Audio. I'll have to check it out. I don't think I've heard that one. I think Hannah's favorite remixer is the guy, Guitar Hero. Yeah, he's done a lot of Mystery Dungeon remixes.
make this statement. Everybody needs to carve their mark. Stand alone in the victory circle. Skip the clay when the music starts.
Alright, damn it. I always hate it when that happens. The profile pic made it myself. Ah, I like it. It's sweet, 1080p, 60fps, dog. Dog with glass. Dog with glass is what we call him. Ignore my lumpy Pokeball. It's not as lumpy as it appears. It's okay, yeah, it's pretty lumpy. Yeah. Alright, let's see here. Go ahead and clean up his fingers. It's a whole new place with a brand new attitude. Nope, I ain't right. I feel like nobody talks about this theme, but it's still so good. I think I've said it like a billion times now, though. I'm just so adamant about how good this is. There we go. I guess now it's time to do yellow. Oh man, we're almost done, guys. Good art, dude. Nice. Thanks, bud. Appreciate it. I'm pretty sure that wasn't exactly what you said, but that's how I read it. My brain don't work so good when I try it. It's weird. I'm enjoying Team Skull at this rate. I should probably not use the transparent. I'll never see what I'm drawing. Actually, I could probably just fill bucket it. Boop. There we go. It'll
be much easier to erase this way.
Sure, much easier.
That's really fucked up, man. I can't believe you said it to me like that. I don't appreciate it. Kevin, you're on timeout again. You don't talk to people that way, Tevin. It's a bad. I told you. I will shit right back in your mouth, sir. It'll be a weird, weird situation. I don't think anyone wants to be a part of, especially not me. So in fact, I may choose not to shit in your mouth. It'll only be a few seconds before he goes, when he goes swimming, let's be. Alright, have fun swimming, dude. Don't drown. Just for 5 minutes, you start shitting in people's mouths. Yeah. Well, I always thought muting was a weird punishment, because, like, so you can still watch the stream, right? So you're still getting pretty much what you came for. Oh, that's right. Say, I already proved it'll never be stopped. I was gonna say, it was only a matter of seconds before he goes and signs into a different Tevin Pruitt account. Devin, have you saw that the subscriber rate has shot up dramatically? It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool that this has been happening. He has like 1.5 billion accounts just for this purpose. Just to antagonize me, I guess. I don't know if that's the right word, but we're just sure as shit gonna go with it. Alright, let's see here. So that's Shaden. Dash needs Shaden. Except for the whole leak thing. We don't need you leaking into the other things. You could just fucking go. Oh no! We've gone too far, Mega Man. We've gone too far. Shit. You're there again. Stop. There we go. There we go. So now we've got the dramatic Shaden. So actually, we can go ahead and go. Everything in this leg needs to be that dark yellow. No light. No light. It's all gone. All gone! All dead! Oh, what was it? That's not what I want, Mega Man. can't remember what book I was reading, but like one of the characters talked like that. I think it was Halo Primordium or something like that.
All gone. They're all dead. See you later.
That has probably been one of my things. So like before I started doing all the streaming, I would just listen to my Halo books, but I actually managed to read every Halo book, so I'm on break from Halo right now. Oh, whoops, wrong one. Boop, there we go. I just had to make a little bridge there so that way the shrine didn't break through. Let's see. Oh yeah, I was supposed to do that. Oh god. He's messaging me. eBay. I don't need your shit right now, eBay. Reported to him. Lol. Mate, Tevin, you need to get wrecked. I am most participation negatively affecting your success. let me spit the shit out of your mouth. Why are you firing me? Amy, Mario, I'll get rid of this guy, please. And I reported to him. That's adorable. See, here's what you don't know. Tevin's actually part of the Wooper Squad. He's just kind of like the big shit stain of the Wooper Squad. Nah, I've been friends with him since we were in kindergarten, so he isn't going anywhere. Yeah. So he's probably my best friend, but that's kind of the joke. That is absolutely the joke. Oh boy, he's a swell guy, he is. Don't lie to me. You're right, I shouldn't lie to you. Oh, I need the dark purple! I need the purple, Mega Man! Mega Man! Alright, cool, so we're almost done shooting him, so I don't know what to do after that. I'm gonna be real with you. I'm gonna be fucking straight honest with you, Mega Man. I don't know what to do. There we go. Alright, I think that'll work, maybe? Well, I don't even like... Oh well, I don't even like... Do you not even like? Do you not even? Why do you want to shit in people's mouth, Tevin? That's a weird kink. I'm gonna kink shame you right now. It's really weird. I don't think anybody appreciates that. I don't think anybody would want that. I don't even think if you asked politely, somebody would do that for you. I mean, maybe Trump, but... Oh, shit. Shit getting all political up in this bitch. Let's be honest. We don't know how to talk politic. Let's not. Come back. Oh, hey, you. How you doing, Epsilon? We're just about to finish up shooting this guy. Shit. Didn't mean to do that. Tevin, please don't scare people away. I don't actually like shooting people. Just something I say I'm gonna do. Doesn't mean that... I don't know. You, I wouldn't be surprised. You get... I hear you get bored sometimes. When you need something to do, shitting in mouths is your go-to. Alright, there we go. He is all shade-a-roonied. Except for this part. This should probably be shaded. Oop. There we go. He's all shaded rooming. There he is. There's our drone. Hold on. Let's turn on his laser eye. Boop. There's his laser. Yeah. She must have spelled Epsilon at this point. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. That is a fair point. That is a very fair point. Let's go ahead and go to like a darker color. Why are you being such a butthole? Oh my god, everything. Stop vibrating at me. I don't appreciate it. I don't appreciate it! Alright, there we go. And then we'll go ahead and do his eye here. So this is gonna be the center eye. So he's kind of like staring like right at you, dude. See here. Go ahead and do this. There we go. There we go, so there's the main eye that's staring at you. So like that eye like shifts around. And there we go, there's the concept art for a grunt. But these are pretty much what we're gonna have running around everywhere. We can change his color palette. See, actually. So color palette, I need you to go away, and then I guess we can just merge all these layers then. Merge with layer below. Oh, there we go. Boop, there he is. There's the grunt. Actually, let's undo. Let's go file, save as. Save, yes. And now we'll go, well, I guess we could probably just crop it and then save as. Oh god.
Splooge decreases your XP.
By the way, I have a joke. Want to hear it? Go for it, buddy. I want to hear it. Fuck Kevin. Don't listen to him. He's a piece of shit. Oh, man. Okay, and crop. Alright, actually, we should probably crop this again. Crop. And alright, there we go. File, save as, drone.png, and save, yes. Cool. So the drone's done. If an apple made a car, would it have a window? Or would it have windows? I better not be Windows Vista. Ha ha! 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 Ha. That was a good one. I like it. I like it a lot. Alright, so let's go ahead and close him, and let's go and find him on the... what's with the tiny skull? The thing on his leg. They're certainly too small to be worth it. That's true. Yeah, yes, I agree. Small details like that would never get picked up in sprites. While you may look good on paper, it won't look good to me. I don't think it looks good on paper. Oh shit. I think it looks like buttons. And they don't match the other details. Fair enough. It looks pretty alright. I'll have to echo their sentiments sometimes on the skull things. Yeah. Fair enough. That was a fair enough thing. I'm talking to people in Relic Castle, so we're gonna go ahead and share with them. Let's go drone. Drone. Is he not in here? Let's see. I think I saved him into characters. Let's go drone. DR. No, he's not in here. What did I save him to? Drone? Drone, where are you? File recent. He is saved to graphics. He's in the graphics tiles. Uh-oh. You probably shouldn't be in there, Mega Man. That's fair, isn't it? I don't know how to spell. It's been the bane of my existence here. The whole not being able to spell thing. Well, that's how it says. Whoops, didn't mean to save all you guys here. Probably shouldn't be here. Alright. And let's see. Here's the evil team drone concept. What do you think? Okay. Alright, there we go. Okay, so now we're uploading this guy. Oh boy! Okay, so I will hopefully get some responses from the other game developers, and we'll see what they think. By the way, creating my account today, how about you? Oh, boy, I'd say I made my account, like, 3 years ago. I've been on YouTube for a while. This one's for the, for the Pokemon, but I agree with the mini skull comment. The drone's very cool. Thanks, bud. I like how he likes the drone. I don't know. The idea to use drones has been here since the original one. Actually, I've got... let me see if I can find him. I don't know what he's labeled under, but the original drone is in here somewhere. So what should we do next? Should we work on another Pokemon, or should I... Three years, my lucky number. Nice, dude. Should we work on more Pokemon, or should we work on some sprites?
What do you guys think?
How are we gonna simplify it? Fix all our form.
Ways.
Let's see. I did keep that in mind. Alright. Let's see here. Let's go back over to the chat real quick. Let's see. Hold on. Do me in swag. Probably draw better, please. I just want to know the name of the evil team. I don't know the name of the evil team. I have no idea. I have no idea what we're calling them right now. Currently they are evilteam.jpg as far as I'm concerned. Boo. Also, do you like the Pokeball design? It's pretty simple, but it's just got some shapes and stuff on it. Got some spooky scaries. Anyways, there's the drone. He's fancy. He's a fancy little robot. I don't know what to do next. What do you guys think? A robot? Sorry. I don't know. Perfect. Let's see here. We've got the Overraptor. I could work on the Pokemon design for the Overraptor, or we can do the sprite art for to Pikachu. Why would I do Pikachu? No, we're making new Pokemon. The Pikachu's already been done for like years now. Draw better. Do Undertale. Do Roblox. Oh no. I don't know if I want to do that, Mega Man. Let's go ahead and you know what? Fuck it. Let's do. I need to do the overworld sprite for Obey. Oh, you're not who I wanted. How did you get here? Danny finished.
Yeah.
Danny, you're gonna be the one we want. Alright, so we're gonna need Danny's color palette here. Stop sucking. Oh no.
Oh, I didn't do that.
Do a raptor. Do a raptor? Oh, I need to go open. We need to find other Dannys. I did need to do some changes to the Danny sprite though. Let's go pictures. Need to do some more shading on her hair. Oh, wait, why am I here? I don't need to be here. Spit the shit out of your mouth. That's not nice. I'm gonna keep doing. You know what? Maybe I like the way it tastes. Do you ever think of that, buddy? Graphics, battlers. I think it's battlers. No, it's not battlers. It's characters. Maybe? Characters. Shit. Just characters. I think, no, it's the graphics. That's why. Yeah. Alright, let's see here. Where is Danny Senpai? I think it's trainer TR back or something like that. I should be just below these guys. Oh, there she is. Oh, yeah, we gotta work on Danny. Danny looks like an aggressive lesbian. That may or may not be the point. There's just a small chance that she is an aggressive lesbian. Let's see here. Let's try this. We're gonna go. Oh god. That was the opposite thing of what we wanted to do. There's built a very strange machine designed to view a world unseen. Oh boy. Actually, let's go ahead and do this on another layer. Layer new raster layer. Let's see. If you're so obsessed with shit, then why don't you go to shit channel and go to a shit spa and rub it in your shit mouth and body, you piece of shit. Dude, damn, that's quite a bit of shit there. There's a significantly larger amount of shit than I previously expected to read. So during my break, I did some sketches of a very unlovely artist. I'll come up with some news from Pandora. Oh, I love him. I love him. all nice and boxy.
What if the box had teeth? Alright, anywho. Alright, so let's see here. What are we talking about this shit? Let's stop. Yeah, that's a good point, Mega Man. You should probably stop. Small chance I don't appreciate it either. But I don't think he's ever given a shit about what I appreciate. Alright, so now let's try to smooth out your hair, girl. Uh-oh. I just realized it's a larger size than that. 1.5? No. 4, maybe? Alright. 6? No. Oh, whoops. 7? Oh, no, it starts forming a different shape. I don't. Alright, let's see here. There we go. You just kind of smooth out, like this little area. There we go. Yeah, she might be an aggressive lesbian for all I know. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, but no, it was recommended to me that I smooth her out. Or smooth out her hair a little bit. Oh, I hate autocorrect. A hat auto cucumber. That is a word. That is definitely a word. Why are you fighting with Tevin right now? Don't you know you never fight with Tevin? It never goes well for anybody. Especially Tevin. Yeah, let's see here. Just do a little bit more detail in her hair. Let's see here. There we go. Yeah, she is an aggressive lesbian, but you know, I'm into those lesbian types. So, that's why she looks like that. Oh, I love that comment now. Danny is an aggressive lesbian. For all we know, she might be. She's just a super aggressive. Or what if she was, like, really... is this dude the protagonist? Yeah, she is the protagonist. I was kind of going back and forth. I was talking with some of the people in the chat earlier about whether it would be a good idea to just have a single protagonist. So, like, you wouldn't choose your gender, you'd just pick... Or it would just be the character. Because I feel like it's easier to tell a story, I guess, when you have one character to focus on. Are we taking the unisex route? Sure. I guess... I mean, she has... I think she has boobs, though. You only really see it once, but I'm pretty sure she's a girl. Hashtag feminism. Hashtag feminism. The one protagonist. Yeah. Yeah, but that's just an idea. It's not like set in stone or anything like that. There we go. I think I made her hair look a little bit better. I could probably up the occupancy or something. Yeah, I feel like that's a little too much. I feel like that's about right. Yeah, let's go with that. File, save as, trainer, yeah, yes. Cool. Alright, we can go ahead and close her out, and then we'll go ahead and we need to make an overworld sprite for Danny. Alright, let's see. Open, gonna need... You need a pretty blank looking female character to just build on top of. So where's Hilda? Oh, okay, let me say this is what I saved her as, but I can't remember. I think I saved her as TR01, something like that. Yeah, TR01. Alright, open. Cool. So this is our base we're dealing with. See?
There we go. See ya. Peace out, bro.
Alright, see ya, man. Have fun. Don't die. Preferably you wouldn't die. That's what we're all hoping for. Just a significantly smaller amount of death than previously expected. Let's go actually see. Nope, 6 is too big. Let's go 4? No, because it spreads out weird. I just needed to not. No, let's just go to 2.5 maybe? Nope. Alright, 1 it is. Damn it, this is gonna take forever. Alright, let's see here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this one shouldn't be here. Right? No. Yeah, I know, it shouldn't be there. So it's like that, that. We're gonna have another breakaway for this. But yeah, that should stay like that. Okay, cool. So let's go ahead and let's see. There we go. Alright, so we just kind of have to copy, or at least for her bottom half, because her bottom half's going to be pretty much the same. There we go. Blue. Yeah, because she doesn't have a bag. That was a criticism I got earlier. I didn't know, should she have a bag or not? I don't think I want her to have a bag, just because I don't know, I've never really liked that they force your character to have a bag regardless of the situation. Like the way you're saying white then, Mega Man. I don't either. Alright, we need to get Danny's red. Thanks to modern technology, we can do shit like this. As opposed to before. There we go. Alright, Mom said I don't have to go. Alright. Dude, what's your Twitter, dude? @goodguywhooper. I guess I could probably put that up on the screen at some point. Like a good YouTuber one. Can we play some games, please? Not at the moment. I'm kind of working on this, bud. However, we are doing our Pokemon MMO stream tomorrow, so if you want to tune in for that, you can. Alright, let's see here. Now let's go get silver. Need the light silver. That's gonna be a pain in the butt to draw. Go ahead and get a dark silver. There we go. And do light silver. Yeah, no, I'm just kind of focusing on working on the game still. That's our main goal. There we go. Alright, let's save him. Alright. Now let's go ahead and grab some more silver. Like this. There we go. Let's see here. Do here. And then I'll go across like that. Go ahead and grab the gray. There we'll go. That's four square and then goes across like that. Yeah, looks about right. Yeah, however, it should also be gray. One pixel gone. There's two pixels gone. So actually, let's go ahead and do that, and then we'll do. There we go. Now she's got kind of the. I don't know. I feel like that should be like that. Oh, so is this remix playing again? It's very long. Okay, there we go. Oh, let's see. In the UK, are you because of the time zone shit? No. I'm in the US, buddy. I'm doing the whole Eastern. I've been noticing that. Getting a lot of people from out of the country in the chat lately. Thought that was really cool. See here. So then, no, the jacket's done. That's done. She does have silver boots, though. We'll go ahead and fill this whole brown section like that. Maybe like that. There we go. Didn't even do that. What time will you stream? I'm in the UK. I will be streaming at about 3 o'clock EST. I'm sorry, dude. Rip, mate. Alright, let's see. There's a gray, and then, alright. So now she doesn't have any of the crazy hair situations, so. Pretty sure her face shouldn't just end. Be like that, and then. I don't know. I guess we can move in these black layers a little bit, maybe. Yeah, we'll move in the black layer. PM, sorry. Yeah, it'll be a PM. Let's see here, let's go ahead and just spread that out. There we go. And I'll go ahead and make another 4-square block here. Oh, you're getting spread. Oh, thanks, man. I don't think so, but I'll take the compliment. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. It's just, my only problem with it is it's just a long, long task. It takes a very long time to do this. Okay, so that should be black too. Back over to black. BRB. Alright, let's see here. Alright, and then we'll go. Cool. You know, I hope that, like, we stay. Like, okay, this is gonna sound weird, but I kinda hope that we stay small so that way, like, I can just have conversations with people like this. But here, when we start getting a bunch of subscribers, the chat goes by so fast that you can't really read what's going on. And I'd prefer for that not to be the case, to be honest. I'm gonna go back to the pen. Let's see if that'll work in here. Let's see here. Oh, gotcha. Cool. Thanks, bud. We'll see you there. I just got, like, the tricky part is remembering that, like, everything needs to be, everything's gotta be, in 4-square chunks. So technically this whole area has to be erased. Because we don't want to give her the hat, and we definitely need to get rid of all this brown back here, so we'll actually just go ahead and go with the fill bucket and move. Oh man, forgot you had to change it to refer to edited layer only. Oh, whoops. Gotta be careful exactly what you're racing. You gotta make sure everything's disconnected. So like these, you gotta race by hand. You can't do it like that. There we go. So you wanna make sure it blends in with everything else you're doing.
You can have the chat time limit, so it takes 5 seconds to chat, so you don't get spam.
Oh, that's true. Well, then I guess we do want to get a bunch of viewers. Well, I mean, I guess every YouTuber wants to get a bunch of viewers, but that's besides the point. Let's see here. So now that this is cleared, I'll go ahead and erase all this. You having a good day, bud? Did you have a good day? I'm not sure how drastic the time zone differences are. Now let's go ahead and just fill all this. There we go. There's one sprite done for Dink, kind of. Use the word kind of very, very loosely. There we go. Alright, so let's go ahead and go. We're gonna need this darker color in the layer and next layer. We'll go ahead and we'll draw that out. Let's see. You seem very knowledgeable about the way internet things work, guy. There we go. Okay, now we'll go ahead and just fill the rest of this. Oh god. Never mind, just kidding. Not doing that. Go ahead and just try to get the rest of this. So annoying. Oh boy, this music. This music, here we go, boy. I'm gonna wrap up here, actually, pretty soon. Mostly because I have to go eat food. And the lady's finally coming home after being gone for, like, forever. So, okay, let's go ahead and go. Like, layer next layer. Let's see, how are we gonna draw her? Is this song? This is it's different. It's a Pokemon remix by some guy whose name I don't remember. Oh, why do you like it? Fireball? Oh no. I don't know if I want that. I remember Fireball. Okay, I gotta make all these. Excuse me real quick. I gotta make all these four squares. That's how you make things four squares. Is a god dang nightmare, boy. Yes, you gotta be very careful that you keep within style. Good song though. Yeah, I know who Pibble is. Oh, trust me, boy. I know who Pibble is. The copyright's a thing though, so we can't play that. This isn't copyrighted, so we can do that. That's pretty much the only reason. That's a reason for a lot of my musical choices. Or at least when it comes to the streams. Not so much in IRL though. Put on your repost in the wrong neighborhood. Oh, don't worry. It's on the playlist, dude. It will definitely be coming up. And my girlfriend hates that song so much. It's like, so
stupid. I was like, but that's the point. It's funny. Right, there we go. There's your little weird what's it? Layer, new roster layer. Actually. Oh, here comes the memes. Are you prepared for memes? I'm not. Memes. There we go. Now we gotta fill in with black. It's no. I used before. You can use find night. Oh no. I'll see you later, buddy. I don't want no night cores. No, I don't. Night core is not good. Sorry if you're a fan of night core, but yeah. I don't know. I don't know about that. Let's see. Where's trainer back sprite PNG 1? Yeah, I was gonna say I need this weird middle color for her hair. We gotta do some squares. Squares of that. Sorry, buddy, I'm not into that. Let's see. Do four. I'm a Nightcore fan, never mind. Oh no. I mean, you do you, buddy. To each their own. I'm just not. It's not my thing. Who was it that likes Nightcore? Tevin's also a fan of Nightcore, speaking of which. Uh-oh. I just need you to... It would be so nice if I just had squares I could use, but I don't. I just had a square button. Let's see here. I think I can use a 2 there. I think it just needs to be an increment of 2 of some kind. Because I think you can kind of cheat the system a little bit. There we go, that looks good. Well, I don't know, maybe I should cut this a little bit. What about EDM? I was going to say, electro music I'm pretty cool with. I don't know, I'm pretty into electro. Hold on, 1, 2. 1, 2. Okay, cool. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. What if I hit the fuck it adjustment? Maybe we just did this anyways. Because it looks better. NCS? What is NCS? I don't believe I'm aware of what that is. Or at least I don't recognize the name, at least. I might know what the music is. Because I've done that quite a few times before. I've been like, what? And then it's like, oh, that. Search on YouTube, there's no copyright restrictions. There we go. There she is. Except we need to make her significantly darker. She's like a whole nother shade. Trainer is your character 0.
Oh. Let's see, let's go to the darker shades. Actually, yeah, let's just go to the face shading. It's like not necessarily like a different color, it's just she's a hardcore lesbian coming boy. That's a comment to get. So I see it. Oh, you kids in your fancy lingo. Sounds pretty good. This is by Vanellix Pavilion. You should make Minecraft. I actually have. I've made a Minecraft skin before. It was just for my it's like based off of my YouTube icon. From hey, I'm only 12, no kid here, bro. Hey, I call everybody kid. It doesn't matter how old you are. I got some friends that are like 19, 20. I'm like, no, you're a kid. You're a good old kiddo. Alright, cool. So the good news is I should be able to copy paste the head pretty much on all these in the front row. So that should be pretty helpful. Edit, copy, edit, paste. And let's go ahead and move. Uh oh. Oh no. Boop. Always skip as much work as you can. Don't make yourself do anything extra. Deselect, and let's go ahead and erase the... let's see. I think this is what I need. Oh, well, I gotta go to layer one. There we go. Oh, don't want that. So there we go. See, I need this one. Gotta go ahead and get rid of that. Let's see, I don't think I need any of that. I think that's it. No, I think I have to get rid of like a whole thing here. And okay, that's fine. I snapped your pic on profile. He has shades as well. He uses shades. I've got actually a sprite of my profile picture. I was supposed to change it. From the Good God Whooper icon to the trainer version of him. But I haven't gotten around to it yet. Let's see. I guess let's just go ahead and take this gray and see what we can do with it. Yeah. God damn. Actually, we need some silver there. That's gonna be kind of a pain in the butt to copy and be real with you. Because I still have to do all the running animations and everything like that, and oh. Okay, so we're gonna just go ahead and pull this out. I'm gonna finish this second sprite here, and I'm probably gonna call it quits for now. I might come back later, I don't know yet. But I'm really hungry, and I should probably eat food. Food is good for you. I don't know if you know this. But it's been recommended by most people that you should eat food. Ha, 3 or 4 hours. Ha 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 ha. Ha, that's nothing, dude. You should see the other streams we've been doing. Yeah, we've done like some really long streams. We've done a lot of the what was it? 3 to 4 hours. Or no, I think we've done a few 8 hour streams before. Come back. Should do Undertale. You want me to play some Undertale? I mean, I've got it, but. I only have so much time to continue to work on this game, so I kind of prefer to work on the game, because pretty soon here I've got a new job I'm starting up, so I'm not going to be able to work on it as often as I have been, but it's just kind of me right now. Actually, let's go ahead and just do a black square, do genocide pacifist. Oh boy, I think I did yell that, to be honest with you. Oh, actually, hold on, no, that's not supposed to be that. This is gray. Let's fill that. Let's go ahead and get black. There we go. There we go. Hope you don't know. Let's see what hair is this. Okay, there we go. Alright, edit, copy. Actually, merge with layer below? No. Oh wait, undo. Okay, so now I need to go to here, and now I need to go with merge with layer below. Alright, so let's actually copy the head again. Okay. Edit, copy, edit, paste. Here. Yeah. Yes. Deselect. There we go. So probably we can just delete this one then. Delete layer. Alright, cool. Now we just copy the hair. Edit, copy, edit, paste. This on along. I think you're a great channel. How come you don't have more subs? I couldn't really answer that, to be honest with you. It's not really up to me. It's just kind of up to the people who watch. I don't know. I really don't. I really can't answer you. I have no idea. That's not. It's a lot of. You just have to kind of be lucky if you want to have a lot of subscribers, really. Working on this game has actually gotten me, like, we've jumped, like, 20 subscribers since we started. So this has been, doing the game, or working on the video game has helped a lot. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh, whoops, forgot to color this one. Thought I just did that. Alright, cool. So she's got a little Pokeball earrings. Bet you know PewDiePie. No, buddy. No, you were sorely mistaken there. Let's see here. He's the most subbed on YouTube. Yeah, that's what I saw. That dude's doing pretty well for himself, except for the whole, there was a whole debacle earlier this year where they were being really nasty to him. Like, oh, he's a Nazi! And I was like, of course he's not. You guys are just stupid. He just made a joke that wasn't that funny. Whoops. You shouldn't hang him for it. Yeah, alright. Well, we started on it. We still have like a billion of these to go, though. But actually, we can just copy this first one and move it over. Yeah, this is really dumb. No, I'm gonna go ahead and call it quits for now, so I'll see you later, buddy. I'll probably come back in a little bit. So, bye-bye! Oh, shoot. I'm on the wrong screen, that's why.